Yeah, and there we are again. It's Friday night. I think we are live everywhere as it should be. It's amazing. I just have to mute myself on YouTube again. So, well, welcome awesome people to my live stream this weekend. Actually, really nice day today because today I actually were able to go to the gym before I started my stream and everything. Everything is suavemente right now. Ryzen is in the chat. Spliffs is in the chat. I like that. I, as usual, turned on my join list. So if you want to join the stream, not the stream, but if you want to play with me right now, all you have to type in chat is like exclamation mark join and you will be in my queue for the game, actually. Should be on. Let me check that. I think it is on. Oh yeah, it is on. It's on. How are you, amazing people, today? Oh. I have new stream lights, actually. Those are really fine lights right now, because they are not blinding me anymore. I don't want to tell you how much they actually did cost. It was like a fortune, and I'm not proud on myself to spend so much money for lights, but at least I can watch the monitor right now. It's so exciting because I can literally see what I'm doing right here. You don't understand why it's nice, okay? But trust me, it's really sweet. Today, actually, I think Scottish Scorpion will join to play with me. Poison will join to play with me. Maybe Ryzen will join to play with me, and I don't know, like many other people will join to play with me. It's kind of exciting, I guess. Maybe more exciting for me than it is for you. Whatever, I got some message in Discord. I'm not reading Discord right now, I'm sorry. That's how it is. Screw you guys. Well, I think my lobby is open. If you wanna play with me the first game, just add me ofunny.tv. That's my handle in the name, in the game. As usual, I give you guys a few minutes. Let me switch to the game overlay. Ba-ba! Because we're playing Fortnite, what a surprise. Trust me, I'm gonna play more games in the future. I swear I do, but I had no time to set everything up for the day. But I have a new meme board, actually. Yeah, the plan for the day is we're gonna play some Fortnite, first of all. And I'm gonna use my and test my new meme board. Oh my god, bad echo. Worst echo. Hello, worst echo in history.
Yeah, sorry, no, I was on the stream as well, so that was my bad.
It's fine.
Yeah, can you hear me okay? Because I've got a really unconventional way of setting this up.
I can hear you, like, really loud. I have to check if, like, that's also loud for people who watch me right now. I'm not sure if that's how it is. Let me check. I'm gonna check that really fast, Lamente. Okay. On TikTok, most likely. Haven't opened TikTok right now. TikTok is super annoying, not lying.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
No.
So, are you ready to see the absolute worst player of ever?
Wait, give me a second. Say something now.
Hello.
Thank you for the follow. No, in fact, nobody can hear you.
Nobody can hear me.
Say again something.
Can anyone hear me?
No. Hello? Let me work it out really fast. Or I don't know. It's always annoying, you know. Today was a Streamlabs update.
Yeah.
Fucking. Bullshit. I wish I would have one live stream, you know, only one live stream where I could start and everything would work as it should.
Yeah. By the way, vertical camera on YouTube?
I have vertical on YouTube and the normal one. You can actually use both.
All right, okay. I'm just on the vertical one.
I'm gonna reply to the chat in a minute. I just have to figure out why there's an audio problem again. There shouldn't be.
Let's see.
Might be, I don't know. Let me check on YouTube.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, it's still the same. Let's see.
Might be, I don't know. Let me check on YouTube.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, it's still the same.
No, I think people can hear you.
Yeah?
I think so.
It's good.
Could you recheck if you can hear yourself? I think everything is fine. I'm just being paranoid.
Right, okay. One sec. You might get an echo, but that's just because I'm going to turn this up.
Wait, where's my new meme board, by the way?
Yeah, no, people can hear. Yeah, people can hear me on the stream, yeah.
Good. Maybe they cannot hear you on TikTok live, but you know what? I really don't care because TikTok is so annoying. And yeah. I try to get like TikTok live permissions for Streamlabs OBS for already a month and it's not possible. And I really, no, sorry.
Yeah.
We got another follow and
I
love it.
Did you get my DC message?
I got, but I didn't read it, to be honest with you.
Right.
thank you for the cool. follow. I really like it. I really love it. No. But I want to open my meme board first of all. There it is. Okay, now I'm all set up. There we go.
Yeah, so do you know how I had to get this to work today?
No, let me know.
I'm using not a gaming headset. So for some reason, the mic doesn't work. It works in like Discord calls and stuff, but on PlayStation, it doesn't work. So I've had to plug in, do you know that the eye camera thing you should get for them? Like PlayStations. I've had to plug that in so that can be used as a mic and the sound coming from my headset.
That's amazing, I guess.
So really unconventional, so I was quite worried about if it was actually going to work or not.
Anyhow, I think I'm gonna play, I don't know, I'm not sure yet. A warm-up game. If I find something. Oh, Sarah built. There's something new.
Sure, Boro. Boro's already trolling in the chat.
Is he?
Yeah.
Let me see.
He's just mad because he was trying to play Minecraft earlier from a potato.
Give me a second.
Ready up. Oh wait, hold on. I didn't know I was party leader.
Pardon me, give me a second. I just like have to set up stuff really fast.
Alright, well.
I should be ready now. Anyhow, can somebody who's watching right now let me know if my microphone is fine and if poison is also not too loud or not too silent.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Right, we're going in. We're in. I don't know what we're playing, by the way.
We're playing Sarah build and we're gonna, I don't know. I think I still have a crown. I'm really hyped, kinda.
I'm not, you're about to lose that crown.
Because, I'm not sure why, actually. I'm not sure why I'm hyped.
I'm nervous as hell, I'm not gonna lie.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, Scorpion's in. Welcome, Scorpion. Welcome back. My screen is still loading, so.
Okay, now it should be better.
You know, I've actually forgotten how to play this. I'm not gonna lie, this is like the first time I've played this in a very long time.
It's fine, we're gonna land here, and then we're gonna lose, as it should be. No, it's just a warm-up game, trust me, it's fine. Today is actually the first day where I can actually see the game because my lights are not blinding me. I was a little bit confused right now because... I don't know. I can't prepare this stream like 1 hour. It doesn't matter. There's always something that doesn't work out as it should.
Yeah, always. Always, bro.
And right now, my chat, for example, was stuck. I don't know why. That's totally nice. But anyway, I sorted it out, so that's fine. Is Scorpion here, you said? Scorpion is here, let me see.
Yeah, Scorpion's in the chat on YouTube.
All right, let me see. Because Scorpion actually gets her intro then, as usual. Scorpion, how are you doing today?
Very good.
Scorpion said she wants to join. Oh, Boris also here. I like that already.
How do I do this?
Oh, Splits is also Scottish. That's how I like it. I think Boyson doesn't like that so much because he's not Scottish. And I think you have like some fight going on over there. Bro, I can see the game. It's so amazing. Everybody most likely will think, what the fuck, Ofunny's on, he's tripping, he took some illegal substances, you know, what a... But no, I did not, I swear, it's just the lights are just like really more blessing to
yeah,
my
kids. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I need some more slurp.
I have one, I'm not sure if you're gonna share, to be honest with you.
Right, fair enough. I'm gonna keep a med kit on, you know.
You know the biggest issue is, you know, when I play Fortnite, I cannot hide my selfishness, okay? That's the way how I expose myself.
Oh my god, all these chests.
Wait, can I move this a bit further like that? Can I? I can. That's suavemente.
What's this?
I have to figure out if I can actually like remove the chest. Oh, that's how it should be. Perfect. Now make it work that way. I'm gonna move this window here, I'm gonna move this window there, and then I'm gonna make a horn for every Scottish person in the chat right now. You know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna go over to fight Ares. I'm sure if you wanna follow me, where are you at, by the way? Oh, yeah, there. Perfect.
I am just catching these chests and slurps things. I still need 30% slurp.
Oh, Slay's in the house.
Ah, Slay.
Slay, did your keyboard arrive yet, or is it still on the way?
It's all a scam. There was never a keyboard.
I swear, I brought it to the post office on Tuesday. But last time I checked, it was still on the way somewhere in Austria. I'm not sure. I think they're like really taking some time to sort that out. I swear it's on the way. I swear it is.
Where are you? I'm like lost now.
I'm over, but I would actually try to fight Ares, but I'm gonna get shot now. Oh my god.
Where are you?
I'm shooting somebody.
Miles away.
Oh, I got shot. I'm shot.
I don't know how to get to you. I'm coming. I'm trying to come.
That's a good thing. You know why? Because now I can actually take care about the chat right now.
Wow, you really decided to go far, huh?
No, that's just like a really good gun over there.
Oh.
I have to recheck if really people cannot hear you on TikTok. Just say something, like in a minute or so. Just right now. Say something, bro.
Suck. Alright. Back to lobby then?
No, TikTok. It's kind of fucked, but it's fine. So that's everyone's chance to join right now. Give me a second, I have to turn it off. It's such an annoying day today. Anybody wants to play with me, just add me on ofunny.tv and join my lobby. I just have to get warm a bit.
Am I in your lobby or are you in my lobby?
You're in my lobby.
Okay.
I just try to fix Discord really fast. If I would know how to do that, because it's like really tricky. Oh, that's a thing. Disconnected. Wow, that's so sweet. That's the reason.
What disconnected?
It randomly disconnected my headphone chat interface for some reasons. That's the quality of TikTok Live Studio. If TikTok is watching me right now to judge my performance for my live access, take that, you know, I don't give a shit. Really. This is such an embarrassment, TikTok, not lying.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I think people should be able to hear people now on TikTok, I guess. Yeah. Say something right now.
Oh, funny, you're getting roasted in,
it's working.
In YouTube.
Am I? I think I don't.
Do you know what's really annoying? I don't actually have the battle pass anymore. So any XP I get is going to be useless.
That's fine. Scorpion, didn't you want to join or something? You said you want to join. Thanks for the follow, Scorpion. That's how I like it. Anyhow, let's play with some randos. Okay, we have to wait. Splits wants to join. Yeah, there we go. Whoever that is. This name doesn't look promising. Who are you?
Remember me, bro?
Oh, I think I do.
Yeah, you do remember me, bro. I'm sure you do. I got you so many doubles, bro. We got this.
Oh, it's you, actually. Did you remove me as a friend? Yeah, or did I never
the default
you?
Skin, bro. You remember Z Demi, the other guy?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, he's such an asshole.
Why so?
I don't know. He's just because he's chatting so much shit all the time when he was drunk, you remember?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's why he's an asshole.
I think he also remembers that.
Why would you ask me that if you already know? So because, stupid.
Because I wanna make you feel as uncomfortable as possible, you know?
Okay, that sounds good. You need to remember, I'm watching you as well, bro.
What is it?
No, that actually is completely fine. I'm just like totally, I don't know, like my multi-chat is not working today, like my Discord interface is not working today. It's not even my fault, you know, it's just like those services are so unreliable. It's crazy, bro.
Yeah, I understand, bro.
Not that I would pay a fortune for it, you know?
Yeah. New skins are kind of fire.
Boom, 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 boom.
Damn. We're gonna play or?
So yeah, got your new LEDs then?
Oh yeah, I got them and they are way better than the old one.
Nice.
What
nice.
Is it?
Love it. Are we still waiting on Scorpion, yeah?
Nah, I'm not sure actually if we do. We can play one right now, just ready yourself. Thank you, Red Bull. Yeah, cool. I just fixed the sound on TikTok. It was not possible to hear the other teammates, but it should be working now.
Do Who's ready to get last again?
I'm really hungry, actually. I'm not lying.
I just had food.
Yeah, I brought myself loads of snacks and stuff for this stream. I got prepared.
You know what? I eventually gonna do?
Not double beef burger, bro. It's a chicken.
I'm gonna make a protein shake, and I'm gonna use the blender for that, and I will most likely not turn off my microphone while I do that. So,
that's... Oh my god. That's a quick fire way to use my preview you've got. It's the worst. That's like, oh, like, do you know when you hear people go like...
Bro, I swear, I just got 22 roses. Rent Bull, thank you very much. I love that. The day actually looks like it's a good day, even though everything started bad. But I think finally, finally it's working out.
Scorpion says you're always hungry.
I'm literally always hungry. I'm not lying.
Yeah.
You know why? No, I don't know. You know, like, no. Okay, listen. Okay, so yesterday, right? No. Was it yesterday? Either yesterday or the day before yesterday, right? So I actually had an appointment for my new job. Right. So I went there, right? And everything worked out good. So I thought, well, why not, you know, having something nice to eat to celebrate a bit, right? So I went to Burger King and I bought like a double Whopper with like extra patty and the Big King XXL with extra patty. And I think something else as well. And then I went home, I ate everything, felt like shit.
Damn.
Because it was full as F, right? Four hours later, I was hungry again. And I ate something else.
Do you know,
where is this guy going?
My sleeping tablets, right? So
my teammate's jumps, we go lavish.
Do you know they make me incredibly hungry? So I could have dinner, eat my sleep, then have my sleeping tablets.
Yeah, jump. Go here, bro.
And then...
Where?
Not
lavish, he already jumped.
I'm coming.
Yeah. Very dangerous.
Where is he going?
Oh shit, loads of people are dropping
here. Hey Boris, is it actually you on TikTok like Red Bull Honda? Like, is that your... No way, right? I think it is.
Okay, I'm probably going to die immediately. There's players everywhere. Who picked this spot to jump into?
I would say you did.
No, I didn't. I don't even know how to.
I know you don't, but I just blame you, you know?
I can't play. There's so many, I'm gonna die. Wait. There's so many players.
Should we go over to the game channel to talk to this random live fire?
Yeah,
seven?
Yeah, go game channel,
Let's go. Hello?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Hello, bro. Do you have a microphone?
I don't think he does, well. I don't think he does.
I'm gonna troll him as long as it takes to make him talk.
There's so many people outside, bro.
I'm not sure if Poison knows how to come over to the game channel, not lying. Wait.
What?
Do you know how to get to the game channel?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
I'm a super nerd, like noob even on
just,
this.
Just try to figure it out. I try to try him back later.
He's one shot. Do you not have a gun?
I know. I got confused. I tried to explain Poison how
to. I'm telling to you what is happening, and you just lost.
I know. I joined to the game channel, to the lobby channel. I tried to explain Poison how to go over. Hey Boris, Scotland Boris, can you try to explain Poison how to actually get to the game channel? That would be really amazing.
I'll try to spin it to my right over here. Stop moving.
Moving like that? Yeah. That's what I mean? Eating my day?
I explained to him, but...
Did? How did you do?
I don't know.
You literally didn't leave the lobby. You did not even say a word. Don't lie to me.
Yeah, I did. I joined and told him in the game channel to come.
What?
I don't know how to do it. It's not that hard. And he's dead.
Who? Where? When? I have to focus now
you
a bit.
You really don't know how to play this game, do you?
I do.
You want a medkit?
I would love to have a medkit.
Yeah, I threw you one.
Where are you actually from, by the way?
Scotland, bro. I told you that in chat.
You know, my ADHD makes me forget a lot of things.
I have ADHD as well.
Really?
Yeah.
So we have products in ADHD?
Yeah.
I like that.
I love that shit. I like it too, bro.
What's your ADHD subtype?
I don't know, bro.
I don't know mine either. I just wanted to sound smart.
I know I have it.
I figured it out.
Wait, come, we need to go and get his card up. Let's go.
But I have to get some weapons first. Okay, I'm not lying.
Yeah, I'll give you some. Come, bro. He's gonna die.
Oh, really?
We need to go get his weapons.
I'm not sure if I should.
Yeah, I died. While I was trying to figure out the game challenging.
Perfect.
This is gonna be, while I play with you guys, this is literally it. I don't play, this is the first time I play Fortnite in about 2 years.
It's fine.
Yeah, I got you, man. I'll get you, Carter.
Oh, sweet, man.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
We're gonna jump in this new car down here, bro. We're gonna get in this one.
I like this shit.
Jump in here. It's going out of jet gas, bro. Just come on.
Bro, I have to do my memes, okay? I'm busy.
Fucking ofunny really doesn't want me in this game.
Yeah, exactly, bro. It doesn't have a clue, bro.
How much time have we got? Like, yeah, we have plenty of time to get his card. Come on, chill,
no,
bro.
No, we don't, bro. We don't really.
We have 140 seconds.
It's like all the time you need. I don't know what you're on
about.
Do you remember that time
you didn't get my card, bro? Like, I got this. You had 5 minutes to get it.
Yeah,
bro,
but that actually has been higher force. It wasn't totally not my fault. It's
that
not
was,
like,
bro, you fucked it up.
Listen, it's not like I did.
This isn't for me, by the way.
No,
I know this game isn't for me.
It's not like I did intentionally lose the motorbike back then, right? You know, it just happened on accident. It's not that I wanted to drop it in the water.
Ofunny is the selfish, is the selfish player.
And then again with the car. No, I swear.
meters, bro. We got this.
90 seconds, minute and a half left.
Boris literally just said Fortnite is not for me, okay? You know what I'm gonna do?
Yeah, it's not for me, bro. Yeah, it's not for me.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna show Boris now how Fortnite is for me if I focus, okay?
No, he wasn't saying it to you, he was saying it to me.
Oh! Yeah, that's totally right. That's totally right, Boris. You're right.
Yeah, because he put
oh shit, this guy's real.
He fucking called me Soupy, bro. What? He called me Soupy.
I didn't even realize that guy was right there, bro. I thought it was just that guy over there.
Okay, we fucked it up totally hard. Not lying.
You can blame that one on me. In fact...
No, guys, you know what I'm gonna do right now?
What do you wanna do?
I'm gonna try hard one game, okay? I swear. Let me see if I find somebody who is good.
I'm good, bro. What the fuck?
I just saw that's... It's questionable, okay? Not lying. Okay, we're gonna play with one more rando, okay?
Right, this time
I really try. This time I'm not reading the chat. This time I'm not doing any memes, okay? This time I'm really focusing. Okay? And the best thing, only my viewers see that right now.
Yeah, erase that from your memories.
It's all inside your mind.
You know how many people I actually met that actually are from Scotland? Either everybody's pretending to be from Scotland or they're like just like so
I'm
many people
from
online.
Scotland, though.
Bummy?
I stay in Glasgow.
Glasgow? Who?
Yeah.
Wait, you live in Glasgow?
Hear you. Definitely, my boy.
Oh my god, this starting.
That is a Ouija accent if I've ever heard one.
You see, mate. I just put on like an accent so you understand who I'm talking to, you know what I'm saying?
Oh no, yeah, you don't need to put an accent on for me. Maybe how funny you might.
What is it, bro?
What are they talking? I have to do it again. It's like
why is there so many default skins in the lobby, bro? Like, what, so many friends, bro?
Right, I don't want to go lavish again, I swear I don't. I gonna take collect item lecture. Yeah, that's good.
Chicken tenders, bro. Ooh.
You know what I said earlier? I focus this game, okay? I really do.
I will try and focus, but that's the best you're getting out of me, bro. Who's done that?
Who?
Put the marker for the center of the map.
I don't know. I go to the yellow marker, it's my marker, to beat the copter.
What the fuck?
Come on, do it with us. Join us.
The fuck, we sound like sheep, bro. Da.
What's my... Oh, my card is... My cap is still making this hard emotes. It's fine. Whatever.
What?
I have an LCD cappy, you know, like, where I can do, like, emotes on it.
Okay.
Wait, what? There's a new building. I never saw that before. Wait, did they do an upgrade? Oh my goodness. They did.
Why is everyone going different places, bro?
Because we are all super selfish.
I went to the marker, well...
Which marker?
I could to the marker. The red one.
Well, you guys are fucked, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, seriously, I don't know what I'm doing. Right, I need...
Boris just said like a bunch of sheeps. I think he's totally right. I would agree with that.
Yeah, definitely. What am I doing? Oh, I'm definitely gonna get killed any minute now.
Okay, now we're gonna do funny mission. Bam, 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 bam.
Where the hell is this guy, bro? He's upstairs.
Funny mission. Exactly.
Right, I'm gonna try and make my way to you guys. I need some. Oh, got some. Yes.
Location, bro.
I have no idea what that does, actually.
What are you doing, bro? Stop.
I'm getting shot. That's fine.
Saving your ass, bro.
Do you?
Has any of you lot got any? Oh shit! You guys are miles away.
Yes, we are. But we can pick you up later.
Yeah, I got a banana for you. But you're taking a medkit.
I think Boris is kind of roasting you. Not lying, Poison.
Well, I'm gonna ban him.
Where? Don't! I allow that. And
I'm gonna ban him from the chat. Is this an enemy over here, by the way? I think it is.
Okay, now we're gonna talking. Now we're going to talk. Funny stalking.
Oh shit, I thought I was gonna
land. Come join.
Why is he going for me, bro? You're literally shooting him.
Because he likes me.
He likes you. I'm that, buddy.
I'm just likable, you know? You're not. In your face. Go.
Oh my god.
I picked up the shit again.
Ooh, love that, bro. Love me that stuff. Nice.
Can you splash this goo in my face, please? Thank you.
The jizz juice?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh my god. You lot are miles away.
Oh, we got actual real people here. We got real people.
Where? I have no ammunition. Right, I'm not lying. I really am not lying. I'm not lying.
Dead on one.
Bro, I don't know. There?
I got you, bro. You don't need to do your shit.
Rest down.
One shot. Dead. Let's go to them.
Yeah, I got. But yeah, let's take a motorbike, bro, not lying.
Yeah.
Would be kind of smart, though.
Yeah, let's do that.
I have, like, really good memories, like, last time I used the motorbike, do you remember?
Yeah, you fucked that up, I'm not gonna lie.
I think you're tripping, I really, you know, I tried my best. It was just not manageable, you know?
You're never driving again, bro.
It was your car, you know, it was on the floor, it was so far away, you know, I gave everything, you know? Wait. It was just not possible.
Oh my god, you guys, bro.
Yeah, we're coming to you, bro.
I'm just fucking chasing you guys around the map.
Where? Oh.
Scorpion is in lurk mode today.
Gonna,
she's not chatting anything.
You're gonna do a triple backflip. One.
One. Two.
Two. Ah,
oh,
no. We never
oh
get
my god. Screw that up.
You got two, though.
Hey, no. Stop.
No, wait.
No.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Oh, okay.
Drive back to yeah, what's his name? Naras. And then stop in front of him and then drive, you know, like, stop and go, you know, so he cannot...
Okay.
Wait. What is...
Guys, I need help. I need help.
I'm gonna do it now.
Knocked on.
Hey.
There's still more.
Shit! I didn't manage to do it. I'm so shit.
Gentlemen, right here. 60. One shot.
Okay, let's go.
Dead.
Yes.
60. One shot. Dead. Nice.
Yes. Let's go. I need a bandage.
Have a banana. You want that?
It's. Yeah.
Do you eat one of these?
It smells like food in here, I'm not lying.
Oh, funny, always thinking about food.
I think my neighbors are cooking something.
You're shitting, bro.
Has any of you lot got any spare slurpy stuff?
Nah, man.
You mean like shield?
Shield?
Yeah, I need some.
Like this one
there's
here?
Minis right here, bro. There's minis.
This one?
Yeah.
Oops.
Yeah.
This one?
Baby, yeah. I was born this way.
Are we gonna, hey, can we go to the weather station? I'm gonna have the weather upgrade. Whoa. Not lying.
Maybe I was born this way. See you.
Okay. See ya.
Yellow marker, please, sir.
Oh, shit. Who are you? Oh, is that
I was born.
Hey, Sabina, welcome.
A lot of people down here. Let's go.
Bro, I gotta go to the weather station now. I'm not sure what you guys are doing.
Yeah, there's people right here, bro.
Yeah, that's good for you.
One shot. Dead, bro. Guy right here.
Oh my goodness, okay, gonna help you. One time.
Oh, I just got sniped. Right here. 3360, one shot there.
Get on.
Yeah, got him. I'm gonna hit the launch pad.
They're gonna go alone then.
Why?
Because I wanna have the weather station. That's how it is.
You going to the weather station?
I'm going to the weather station. Because I wanna have the weather upgrade.
Okay.
Nobody understands why. It's just a thing. I need it. I'm not obsessed.
Also, and squads. Okay.
Huh? Oh, see.
Yo.
Jump in, bro. Jump on top.
I'm the biggest unicorn in the game. I'm also the only unicorn in the game, but that's fine.
I really fucking hope I don't get sniped here. I'll be embarrassing.
You should be fine.
If there's anybody stream sniping right now, shoot poison.
Fuck you, man. Like I ain't got enough problems already when I'm playing this game.
Oh yeah.
I need actually some better guns.
Can you actually?
I've got like four. I've got four of the same fucking guns somehow.
No, there's somebody shooting me, some enemies, I don't like that.
Alright, okay, now I've got five and fuck.
Bow 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 bum 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 bum.
Go up here, use the launch pad up this mountain.
Warriors, what are you up today actually? Like, what are you doing? I've heard you actually have to work or something.
You guys come this way, use the launch pad.
Where are you, bro?
Up this way.
What launch pad are you talking about?
Oh yeah, the launch pad
over the mountain.
That's so smart.
How have I managed to get five of the same fucking gun?
Because you picked them up?
Yeah, I'm shit, bro.
Eventually.
I'm just fucking shit. Do you know what? I'm like that episode from fucking Simpsons where it's like, oh, piece of candy. Oh, piece of candy.
What the fuck? Yeah, there's people down here, bro.
Where are you, Boris, right now? Like, what are you doing?
60, one shot.
Give me some insights. I need details. No spicy details, normal details, please.
Where the fuck is this guy, bro? Whoa, he died.
Yeah.
Here we got people, a real team on us, boys.
Are you sure?
Not bots. Yeah, these guys are real.
Over there?
It's bedtime. Wait here, wait here.
They're hiding in the bush, they're hiding in the bush.
Crack one. I was born this way.
Wait, I would like to take that, thank
shit,
you.
I might be dead. I knocked one, I knocked two of them.
Oh, what the
crack
hell?
Crack one on me, boys.
Let me go. Full metal push.
Oh shit, nice, I'm getting fucking hit from every direction.
You know how you also can call that? Oh, you actually... You're in Switzerland, in Swiss right now? Let me see. Oops. Okay, I think I screwed it up again. See if there's somebody in the list. No, it's good. What's that? We are connected. Everything is connected. Oh, wow. Oh, that's why I cannot hear anything anymore. Don't invite me. Ask to join. That's what you could do. Who are you, by the way? Hello? Hello? Okay.
Good to go, bro.
People keep inviting me to their lobby, and I always like forget to check if I got invited or they invite me or ask me to join or whatever. Where is Poison? My God, I forgot his name.
Back in 1 minute.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, goddamn.
Boris is fine. It's okay. Next time you're back, Boris is gonna play some horror games with you, you know? I think you really love that. Boris really loves horror games, you know that?
No, I didn't know that. Now I know.
Boris really enjoys playing horror games. So, you know, like people like you, for example, would enjoy to eat a pizza, right? Or you would enjoy to go like to, I don't know, holiday maybe and have a party.
What are we playing, bro?
I don't know.
What the fuck is this? YouTube Tycoon?
I don't play YouTube Tycoon.
What the fuck is this, bro?
What? Wait, why? Did I get kicked out of the party or something?
No.
Well, you joined another one and then I request to join. We'll have you as a friend so I can invite you.
You know what? I gotta make a new lobby. I gotta invite everyone right now because I don't wanna be chilling around here with nobody. Invite to the party. Invite to the party. Invite to the party. That's how we're gonna do that.
It's the best dance in the game, you know?
No, the best dance in the game is this. It once was a unicorn with a purple tail.
No,
it was really beautiful.
This is the best one.
What? No, that's... It's not even a dance.
This
what are you on about?
The best one.
I really like that new rebellious emo, bro. You should cop that. So funny.
Oh yeah, sorry. That new... Sorry, I wanted to talk about Boris' love of horror games. Okay, so...
Oh yeah, good show.
Yes, so, you know... Like people like you and me, you know, we enjoy like having a night in front of the TV, you know, eating a pizza, you know, maybe grabbing a beer or something right now and enjoy that, you know, that's our way to relax, right?
Yeah.
But Boris on the other hand, you know, Boris really, you know, the only way he can like really shut down, you know, and relax is like playing a good horror game. Not like normal horror games like we would play, right? I mean, the real thing. The only top of the top, you know, like really scary horror games, you know. I think the only horror games that Boris is actually playing are horror games where people actually died while they were playing it, you know? Like, those kind of games.
Oh yeah, well, no, that's all he ever plays, man. That's all he ever plays.
That's how it is.
He's a serial killer.
He is a serial killer. He is! Boris, you absolute serial killer.
Why is nobody ready, by the way?
He's put in the chat, Scorpion help.
Scorpion won't help you.
Scorpion's not gonna help you today.
No, Scorpion wants to see you play with me and scream.
Mm-hmm. I mean, did you see, Boro, the way when he played that Fortnite horror game with you? Could you imagine it with like that Phasmophobia game?
Hmm. I would love to see that.
Mm-hmm. I would actually tune in just to see Boro shit his pants.
By the way, but you're not ready. No.
Oh, I thought we were waiting for Scorpion.
Oh, we're waiting for Scorpion? Are we? Wait,
yeah,
you joining? Let me invite her then.
I'm sure Scorpion is supposed to be joining.
Didn't know that. I'm so sorry.
Come on, Scorpion. Delaying Fortnite and my mouse has issues. Okay, I think we ready up and then join on the next one.
By the way, thank you for the follow, Lucas. I appreciate that.
Fuck you, Boro, for calling me Soupy. I hate it. I actually hate it.
Wait. You know what? Boris? Say it again. I have the perfect meme for it.
You are all against me.
Boris, I'm not
What's
against
your stream,
you.
The other guy?
Huh?
What is the other guy's stream? Crafty Binders.
He's not streaming.
What?
No, I'm not streaming, bro.
Are you on a different platform? I'm on Twitch, bro.
No, I'm watching through YouTube chat, bro.
Oh, yes. And we go on YouTube chat. What is it? Ofunny?
Yeah, only Ofunny, like YouTube/@ofunny. And there are two streams, like a vertical and normal one, and you can choose either one, but people are watching in the normal one.
Don't pick the vertical one, it's awful.
Is it?
Yeah, can you put a link in the chat, Twitch chat, Ofunny?
Bummy?
Can you put a link in the chat?
I could, of course, give me a second.
Yeah. In the Twitch chat, you know?
Right, can we go somewhere that's not going to get me killed straight away, please?
Nowhere then.
Yeah. Can we just stay on the bus, please? This fight isn't fun. Who did that?
Who did what?
That's the purple marker.
Wait, I'm busy with the chat right now. Wait, let me see. Give me a second.
Right. Well, I don't know where I'm jumping. Fuck it. I'm jumping to the purple marker.
Where's the? Oh, there. No, that's fine. That's fencing fields. You know, it's good.
I put
the link in Twitch chat. It should be there right now.
That's on Discord.
No. Like the message I sent like earlier.
David, I'll join after this game. I'm gonna lock in, bro. Get you guys a dub.
You know, usually there should be the chat on the live stream, right, from YouTube. So you know, like you would see it like in the chat, like on the window of the live stream. But for some reason, it doesn't support two streams. So whatever stream the bot actually chooses first will be displayed. And this time, it actually did choose the vertical stream. So that's a shitty situation right now, because nobody is in the vertical stream.
What the fuck is a cluster clinger?
Something you can throw at people to explode them.
What? Look at this. Look at this mythic. Look at this one. Look at this, Ofunny.
Wait, what? Where?
Look at this shit, bro.
Oh my god. Your earth.
You want it? You take it.
Your earth bending, I like that.
Use it.
Can I do it against you? I cannot. Aww. I love this shit. Whoa, that's actually amazing. I like that. No boys, and he wanted the Bora. He wanted the link to my YouTube live stream because I'm doing multi stream right now, and he's actually on Twitch.
How did you have your name on YouTube?
Bummy?
What is your YouTube name?
Ofunny.
Ofunny, just O-F-N...
Yeah.
O-F-U-N-N-Y.
Yes.
Okay, before we saw live. Okay.
Oh, I like that. That's suavemente, not lying.
Are you lying?
No. Okay, I'm in danger.
I got it.
I can't do that all day long.
Nice shots. Wow.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna go to the weather station as usual.
That's crazy.
I'm so hungry, I'm not lying.
That's like 8 times you said that, bro.
I'm hungry, I cannot stop. I need something to eat. But I cannot eat a sausage right now. I would have sausages, but that would be kind of weird in live chat, live stream. Is that? Oh, there they are. Oh, those are real players. Oh my goodness.
Where are they?
There.
Oh, sheesh kebab. Yeah, these guys. You guys have snipers. Can you, one of you guys revive him? Oh, he's dead.
I believe in you.
Oh, Funny died.
Perfect time to make myself a protein shake. I'm sorry, I'm back in a minute.
This gun is so bad.
Are we winning yet?
Nope. I just got ambushed.
Are we winning yet?
Cracked one.
And now? What about now?
I need to lock in, bro.
Oh, for fuck's sake, he's actually doing it.
I'm doing it, of course. They told you I'm doing it.
Damn.
Oh!
What's going on, man? He's shooting all the time.
Oh, GG. GG, bro.
How is he not dead, bro?
Oh, for fuck's sake, go for it, man.
Don't you gonna do it?
He's fucking making protein shakes in the middle of your stream. Oh, GG, GG.
Is this the water binning? Nice, I like that. 2v1, 2v2, bro, we got this. Got 2v1.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the cards.
Okay, I'm back. What did I miss?
He's going ham, taking on teams by himself.
Noah's in the house. Hello, Noah.
Yo, what up, Noah?
That's a good protein shake, I'm not lying. True or dear? I don't know. I would pick true.
Truth or dear? GG, man. Anyway, GG. You carried. Truth or dear?
I already told you, I'm picking truth.
I pick deer.
Truth or deer?
I want some deer.
I pick a doll, bro.
You know what I believe? He wants me to pick deer, that's why he's asking over and over again.
He died.
Oh, funny, what would you do, right, if you say deer and somebody just knocks on your door with a deer?
I don't know, that's a weird random question. I have no answer for that.
Yeah, I'll pick deer. Not. Here's your fucking deer.
I would love to eat deer right now because I'm hungry.
You should eat before your streams.
Yeah, I should, but I have no time. I actually have been into gym, you know, so I had to train and then, you know, whatever.
Yeah. Right, Scorpion, are you in on this one or what?
No, Scorpion is playing Team Rumble right now. I think she wants to warm up. You know, she wants to warm up. You know what she wants? Wants to warm up because she wants to show you that she's better than you. I think she wants to put you in your place. That's what she wants to do.
Bro, I'm not being funny, right? But a paraplegic with no thumbs is better than me on this game.
I'm not sure if we should wait for her. I'm gonna give her an invite right now. Are you joined or not?
Let's run it, bro. Let's go.
No, Blaze, I'm not sure what you want. Let me know. I'm ready for whatever. Not for everything.
I'm ready for whatever.
No, I'm not ready for everything. I'm just ready for something, I guess.
Yeah, Scorpion said she'll be 1 minute.
She gets 30 seconds.
You know how behind the YouTube stream is? It's incredible.
It's normal.
It is so behind.
There we go, look.
Because YouTube does transcoding, Twitch and every other platform does not. Hello, Scorpion. How are you today? Wait, can I say that more annoying? Hello, Scorpion. How are you today?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking. Oh, yeah, I'm sober.
All right, sorry. You guys are waiting for me, look.
Yeah, waiting for you, Poison.
You're sober right now? Did you say something about the bottle of wine or so?
Pardon?
Did you say something about a bottle of wine or something like that earlier?
Well, funny you should say that. I
she's
have
drinking.
A bottle of wine.
Nah, she's drinking her Frosty Jacks, bro.
I'm drinking the Frosty Jack.
Frosty Jack.
Frosty Jack, man. Pure metal.
Idiot.
Where is he spotting you from?
This is my meme whenever you talk Scottish.
I'm about to say Glasgow. That's kind of insane.
Yeah. Right. Well, what's your name on this? I can't pronounce. It's pure
mental. Pure mental, man. Eh?
All inside your mind. All right. I thought it was a German name you had. I was reading it as a German name. I thought you were German. All that's not good, that guy. I thought that German guy speaks really good English and he can do a Scottish accent.
No, I'm actually from Scotland.
Right. Okay.
I mean, that is incredible how you thought a German had a Glaswegian accent. That's crazy.
I'm not even German, bro. That's the best part.
You know, you're like, oh, he speaks well good English.
He does. He's a German.
From Scotland.
He's
German.
Well,
Germans are really educated these days.
You know, guys, I think I have to reconsider my life choices, okay? Never again I'm gonna invite two Scottish people and one half Scottish man into my live stream. It's just that escalating right now.
That sounds like the start of a bad joke.
It does.
Two Scottish people and an Englishman step into a bar.
let's go here and get a sniper.
Where? Where you wanna go?
Where?
Let's go up here, up this way.
What do you wanna do there?
Because you get a sniper.
Oh, I didn't. I'm rude as fuck. I didn't even thank the driver.
Right, guys, where are we going? And I've got a crown, by the way.
Yellow mark. Yellow and blue mark.
Boris just said... Boris just said he misses your voice, Scorpion.
Oh, thank you, Boris. You're so kind.
And you're
such
amazing.
Right,
I'm not
sorry,
sure if he really means that.
You're going the wrong way, bro.
So, yeah, I know. I went to the purple marker by accident. So I'm most certainly dead. Boris being a little bit creepy in chat. I miss Scorpion's voice.
See? That's what I like to hear.
You know what?
What?
Just got that little funny glider, bro. Get off on me.
Oh, I am dead for sure. There is players everywhere.
Hey, don't touch my loot.
What do you mean, don't touch? Bro, I landed your bus, bro. What the hell?
Don't touch my
why
loot.
Why are you breaking in the fridge, bro?
Don't touch my barrels.
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
What one is this? The airbending?
Story of my
life. Oh, that one's sick.
Oh, yeah, that's a new one. Firebender, is that right?
Alright, there's Hunters on ones now.
Oh, is there Hunters?
Alright, there's Hunters.
Hunters?
Pure Hunters.
I just gained 350 G, what does that mean?
There's a sniper here for someone.
I think I'm about 700 miles away from all of you.
You're dead, bro, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm a lost cause at this point.
Yeah, you're tangled. Right,
okay.
Oh,
I'm bringing out all the classics.
Bro, I've just got like an eagle eye.
Mate, that thing's flying, bro.
Oh, there's players everywhere. I'm running. I'm out of it.
Oh, God. I swear, if you continue full blast Scottish, I gonna do countermeasurements.
Countermeasurements?
Nah, as well. As well.
Just gonna start banning.
Right, I'm making my way over to you. I've got a 6 mecha though. Not like I can use it. I'm just trying to run away from people at the moment.
Well, I'm chilling, bro.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna try and make my way to you guys slowly.
Someone's name's Fox and Spox.
Where are you, by the way? Oh, you're over there, Olympus.
Yeah, I'm way over here.
I'm coming over. I actually want to go there.
Somebody put a marker here, so I decided to jump here. Then everyone fucked off.
No, I actually wanted to go there, but then, like, you know, I don't know, like, what his name is. It's like unreadable, so I call him Mind Guy.
All inside your mind, bro. Let's just look at it. All inside your mind.
Yeah.
All inside your mind. You know what I'm gonna do?
Do you know, for a crazy person, I could do without that psychological behavior.
Yeah, all inside your mind. I thought it was German. I thought it was all.
Wait, what?
Der und mind. I thought it was German.
Okay, my game's kind of crashed. It won't let me search your chest.
Yeah, just go ahead, different one, bro.
Bora, I would love to say stuff but I don't understand half of those accents. You know, it's like kind of weird. Not lying.
All right, ofunny, stop. Stop being racist.
Yeah.
No.
Stop being racist. I like to be that.
That's the only thing I can.
I'm right. I don't know what anybody else.
And I can also do that.
I found a car. And I crashed into a tree.
Oh.
Oh shit. Bro, I am cliff diving right here.
What was that? Oh.
Scorpion, how have you been actually?
Yeah, I've been busy. You know, doing that.
You literally just woke up from a nap?
Yeah, no, I did at 9:10. Yeah.
I've been busy.
Yeah, I had a big dinner about 7 o'clock, before 7 o'clock, and all of a sudden I felt so tired, and I fell asleep in my recliner chair.
Oh, look at that flex. What a weird flex to have.
About my luxury leather vice recliner chair, yeah.
you poor scum don't have a recliner peasant, chair. Yeah. You fucking peasant.
Oh no, it's lovely. It's really expensive.
Sounds comfy as fuck. Honest.
It really is. It is so good. It is so good.
If you work for it, innit? That's what you're worth, innit?
Aye.
Oh, funny. I'm really nearly at you. Oh my god.
No, there's no need to actually come to me because I'm coming exactly to Mount Olympus right now.
I'm literally just trying to find a teammate so I can get some protection.
That's fine. I'm gonna pick you up with my really nice car.
Right, don't kill me, dog. Right, I see you.
And then I'm gonna take you with me because I'm gonna go to the weather station, and then I'm gonna let the bot shoot you while I shoot them, so you're my decoy.
Whoa. What
the hell? Oh, bro, what?
No, sorry, I wanted to say. Then we're gonna go to the weather station and I'm gonna protect you, dude.
Yeah. Cannon fodder, using me as cannon fodder. Have you ever driven a car ever before?
I'm a really good driver.
That's
pretty good. Says who? Stevie Wonder.
You know what? Bye. Oh fuck. You know how to exit a car.
Oh no. My bot's dead. Go away.
Okay.
What's that good? Wait, hold on a minute. Why have I not got any of these fucking slurky slips?
Well, because you didn't pick up any, I guess.
Yeah, I didn't pick up any.
Batman!
Happens.
I was drinking.
Oh, no!
Whoa! The medikit that you threw at him did really hurt him.
Oh no!
It
happened too quickly.
Scorpion. Oops. Scorpion.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You know, I really thought you would lose this one, but this medikit attack that was actually, I don't know, excellent.
Have we gone back to lobby,
Look, yes. I got one kill at the very end. That's more than you got.
I know, I got one. I got one. I got one. Don't lie to me.
It doesn't show.
It's a glitch. It's a glitch.
Nobody's watching this stream to try and get good at Fortnite, because that's not what they're gonna get.
Well, we can teach them what not to do.
Bombing?
You know, that's very true.
Hide and seek? Does someone say?
A horror game you want to play? You said.
A horror game? Oh no.
By the way, I'm down for a horror game. I love horror games.
Can't play with four people, though, I don't think.
I don't know any that actually good in Fortnite. That's the problem, because the last games that we played were really shitty.
Yeah. Fortnite horror games, I did actually play one really good one ages ago with Raisin. I don't think it's a map anymore. But it was a really good one, actually. Where is Raisin tonight?
I have no idea. He joined the chat earlier and then he left again. He might have actually left for some time with his girlfriend. Yeah.
Yo, Raisin is under the thumb.
Or maybe he's still there somewhere. I don't know. Could be possible.
Look at me getting friend request. Oh shit, picked up the wrong controller.
I know my place.
By the way, ofunny, do you know who Jay King is?
I never heard about it.
I keep getting friend requests from them, and I don't know who they are.
It might be a random person, actually.
I don't play Fortnite. I think it might be somebody from the server, because I don't play Fortnite other than today.
We're just waiting for you to get ready, by the way.
My bad.
What game should we play tomorrow?
Ooh.
That's
a good question.
No, Minecraft is Sunday. Sunday will be Minecraft, because this Sunday I'm gonna stream on Minecraft. Tomorrow I'm gonna stream also the first time on Kick.
Oh no, you're gonna get all the degenerates.
No, listen, like, so I saw like a YouTube video, I think from Binguins, you're right. And he was talking about a contract, I think about like 100 million or something for a streamer to start on Kick. So they have like money, you know, I'm not lying, they really have money.
Yeah, but where's that money coming from? Like, that's mad, isn't it? Because
I don't care.
They offer so many streamers mad contracts.
You know what? I have no principles, you know, to ask them any questions, you know, it's just how it is.
ask no questions, hear no lies.
You got cooked, wants to join our party, I think I accept it for now.
Right, okay, can somebody direct me where I'm actually going this time?
Mount Olympus, yellow marker. Don't do as he says, because it's shit over there. It's just like wood.
I don't see a yellow marker.
Then go to the blue marker.
Oh yeah, I see a blue marker.
You don't see the yellow marker?
The yellow marker's like right next to it.
Yes.
No, you guys are winding me up.
No!
Seriously. Seriously, the yellow marker is right next to it.
Scorpion, I'm not lying. I think your computer problems get worse. We should really do something to fix that.
No, I see the blue one. The blue one's here. Yeah. There's nothing, there's no yellow.
It's literally a purple, yellow, and a blue one.
I swear to God that there's a yellow marker next to the purple one and next to the blue one.
I swear I've got a lard. Wow, I misjudged this one big time, okay.
Yeah, me too.
But why do we keep dropping here? So many people drop here.
Well, the reason why we drop here is actually because I want the golden gun of Ares, and, well, that's it.
Oh, no. I'm down, I'm dead. I literally walked into a house. Yeah, I walked into a house and this person already had a gun. Story of my life.
You got cooked left the party. If I would know who you got cooked is, actually. I don't know. I have no idea.
Who was that?
I don't know. Rendo.
Right, let's go over and help the boys.
I swear, I smell perfume here. I'm not sure where it's coming from. Maybe it's, maybe it's also me because I had the shower like for the first time ever.
Ah, jeez.
And you. What? And you didn't know?
Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna come for you first.
For me?
No, I'm not gonna come for you.
Jesus. Why not? Christ.
You're still alive.
We don't need Jesus.
But maybe I want you to come for me.
Oh, there's one bad man. Well, one day I will come for you.
Oh, my God. Sounds like a threat, not lying.
Yeah.
Haha, did you watch that? How good was that? How good was that? It was all right. See? Oh, by the way, guys,
Hey. Pop minis.
Don't shoot my butt again.
Good little shoot.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah. I can't pick up guns. Why is that?
Yeah, just try to get the cards.
Dude, why did you chuck that person like that?
Why not? I've started drinking the wine. That would explain it. Cheers, guys.
Violent.
The wine drinking has commenced.
Okay.
Boris wants to join the game.
Boris, can you actually like what was your Fortnite name again, Boris? I think Bora, right? Bora.
On blue marker. The other card's on blue marker.
Over there, Rick. And then I'll go over there.
Oh yeah, he's here.
Oh, scheiße.
Did you reboot me? Okay. No.
No, I didn't know you were dead, so funny.
What?
Jesus, you're dead?
Oh,
that's legend. How much you care, actually.
Oh, guys.
Who rebooted me?
Me.
You're legend.
Thank you, you're welcome.
Guy being funny.
Oh, I see.
See you later.
Jesus. Oh, no! Oh, I'm not a smart ass now, am I?
Right, I'm a... Not really got anything. Oh wait, I've got a golden banana, I can eat that.
Stop it.
You know what?
What?
I'm not satisfied with the whole situation right now.
Just click ready up.
Ready up? Okay.
I'm not satisfied with the whole situation.
What?
Right. I'm not satisfied.
Yeah, I've said that a few times in a row.
What are you not satisfied with, bro?
I think we have to actually have our annual, you know, employment performance meeting today.
Oh, okay.
With all of you.
I'm getting sacked.
Exactly.
Well, I don't know about me. I get the most kills in the last game, guys. That's all I'm saying. I get the most kills in the last game.
No. He's indirectly pointing his finger at me. We know this. Yeah. I told you yesterday, Funny, how shocking I was at this game. I'm only joining in for shits and gigs.
My goodness, it's fine. I think it's fine. I think Boris wanted to play with us, but I'm not sure if he really wants to play with us. He's like in the queue.
He joined the queue thing.
I don't mind sitting up for a game.
No, it's not there anyway, but if he wants to join he can. But
Boro. Get yourself known in chat.
I got a lot of likes for this stream. I actually like that at least.
Yeah, they're probably all looking at me like, who the fuck is this guy?
Oh, they know who I am.
Why are we playing Team Rumble, bro?
Huh? Why are we playing Team Rumble?
Go back to lobby.
Let's go to the lobby, guys.
Alright, I'll leave to lobby.
I think we have like one more player in the lobby. No, we don't. I'm so confused right now.
I think that other guy was a bit disappointed.
You get cooked.
No, he's like, he put a full stop in chat, Scotland.
Well, I have to admit, actually, since I have been to the gym before I actually started the stream today, right? I'm not as hyperactive as I would be normally, right? So maybe that was a mistake. I should actually do it the other way around.
Yeah, man.
Fill it Fortnite and then go to the gym. Oh, okay.
Exactly. Annoy everyone possibly in Fortnite, you know, like the whole night, you know, until everybody has headache and leaves and is angry at me, and then I go to the gym.
That's the story of your life, isn't it, though, ofunny?
I think that sounds like a plan. Yes. Hey, Jonas is here. Hello, Jonas.
Jonas.
Hey, Scorpion, are you watching me on Twitch and YouTube at the same time?
Yes,
I think you're my biggest fan.
Oh yeah, master dedicator that is.
Mm-hmm.
Check Scorpion out.
Scorpion, yeah. I actually appreciate the dedication, okay? I will value that later.
Okay. Yeah, that would be good. I'd like him in tonight.
Where you wanna go? Mark something now.
Did Bora leave? I'll give him a little message on DC, so who is then?
Mark it now. Where you wanna go? Mark it now. 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 Now.
Yeah, relax, bro.
Where?
Relax.
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 Relax is a word I don't understand.
You're about to blow a blood vessel.
I've never heard this word before. I'm sorry.
That must be a German thing, right?
I guess so.
What's for Thomas?
Right, where
are we
going?
We're going, do the markers.
Oh, they're way over there, okay.
The blue and the purple marker, because apparently you can't see the yellow one for some reasons.
I see the yellow one.
Uh-huh. I'm sure you guys are just going to locations that's going to get me killed immediately.
I think so.
You won't die here, no one goes here, bro. That's why I'm going there to get sniper.
Your mind, why do you have actually such an obsession with this wood area there?
It has a sniper, bro.
I don't know. I think there is some deeper meaning into that.
Deeper meaning?
Yes. Why would there be?
There is a spiritual meaning behind all of this.
No, I believe actually that there is like some hidden meaning, you know, why he wants to go into dark, woody areas, you know? I don't know.
Yeah. Is anyone else getting serial killer vibes?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Is there anything you want to tell me, Mindo?
Oh, God.
No, all inside your mind. Now that makes sense.
It just so happens his name is All Inside Your Mind.
Yes.
Eh? So, yeah.
You guys are crazy, I'm not going to lie.
This guy is gaslighting people to their own death.
It's funny how you die outside the area.
Yeah, that's... It's all inside your mind, bro. It's all inside your mind. I've never died once.
There's a vault here and stuff. That's why I go here. It's easy to get some good loot.
I misjudged again.
Killed two.
I have no idea what they're saying right now.
Dead on one.
Is somebody playing drums?
No. Why?
Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper.
Because either I'm going crazy or I can hear drums.
I think you're going crazy, bro. Like, there are literally no drums whatsoever.
Right, okay. Well, fuck you for trying to gaslight me.
I would never gaslight anyone. What the hell?
Fucking... What is this? Airbending, what is that? Okay, so I'm miles away from everybody again.
How you manage to do it, by the way?
It takes a special skill to be this shit at a game.
You're not that far away, being honest with you.
I don't even know where it
is. You're just next to all in your mind.
Yeah.
Get in the car, bro. You're running past the car.
I'm really tempted to replace the last word of all inside your mind with something else.
Go for it.
Nah, I'm joking. Hello, Habibi.
Say, you can't say that and not say it. You have to say it now.
I can.
Dems the rules.
I certainly can. I certainly did. And of course, I could say something.
Jump on top.
Don't want to. I have something for you. Come here.
Get in the G-Wag.
I would.
Oh, thank you.
But yeah, hey, hey. There you go.
What the?
Wait, I have some for you, Boosh.
Oh, I have something else for you.
Goodbye, bro.
Oh, really?
Yo, Herbie, Joey, how's it going, bud?
Oh my god, it was too slow.
We've got a new view in the chat, ofunny.
I know, it's Joey.
Yeah.
Bro, Joey just hanging out right now. Listening to three Scottish people, actually, and I count boys into Scottish people meanwhile as well.
No,
he's also sounding like them.
No. Do you know how insulting that is to Scottish people?
I don't know.
You actually have no idea what you've just said.
Oh, I'm very aware of what I'm saying, you know.
I'm sorry, man, you just can't compare Scottish people to English people.
I just did.
No.
That shit can get you murdered.
Well, you have to find me for us to do that, you know? Good luck with that.
I got killed, what up?
Slay actually got my address, I have to be careful now.
Was it a bot kill? I feel like it might have been a bot kill.
What, no?
You've been in touch with that, bro.
The music is...
She's dancing like a stripper. My man's doing donuts.
Woo. Yo, Joey, what's up? How are you doing?
Funny.
What? Oh.
Chucks.
Does it bother you that my shield isn't totally up?
Yes, it does.
Really?
Yeah,
why so?
A team player.
Why so?
Because I said so, that's why.
Why so?
Drink it.
I could. Thank you.
Don't carry it. Drink it, for God's sake.
I like it.
Tissue.
I don't want to waste it now. Maybe I need it later.
Drink it. Listen.
Mm-hmm. It's.
Yeah, I got another kill. What?
Why would I waste it now? You know, Scorpion. You know what I mean? Yeah, it really bothers you, don't you?
Yes.
I am fucking gassed. Two kills on the leaderboard. Let's go.
Oh yes. Oh, well done. That's
three
more than me and 200 more than ofunny.
Why is there again like some anti ofunny vibe today? I don't get that. It's like always.
That's a bug. Sorry, my bad. I'm just gassed, bro. I was just gassed. Getting excited.
Yeah, I'm off.
on. I need better music here.
You're actually not playing any music. Whoa.
Oh, I do, but it's like...
My controller is breaking.
It's really silent, to be honest with you.
I'm getting mad stick. Whoa.
Someone else here. Did I headshot him, bro?
What the fuck is that?
Hey, Scorpion, wait for me. My goodness.
What? Hurry up.
No.
Look at you, your little tiny hoofs. Come on.
I'm as fast as I can. That's all you get. And now...
Oh,
bring me some other teammates.
Oh, no, it's you guys.
It's us, yeah. It's
that's
us.
It? That's really it. That's better.
Just get in the car.
Oh, can I get in? Oh yeah, can you?
You can jump on top.
I cannot because the block is blocked. I'm not playing this game with you this time. No. No.
Can?
No. No.
I don't want to drive.
Wait, can? Bro, you need to get in like quick. Bro.
I'm driving. I don't want to drive.
Drive.
Where am I going?
Anywhere.
I'm not lying, but I think we are actually right now the most incompetent team ever in yeah. history. Yes!
I know what I'm doing! Alright, fuck it. Yeet.
Was a llama?
Oh, llama.
Just proved my point, thank you.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go.
There's a boat that way. Go this way.
Which
way? While you do what you do right now, I'm gonna order some delivery, okay? Take away.
What? We're going out of the circle,
players? Though. What are you delivering?
Food, of course. Because okay. I'm hungry.
And bro, since you just had a protein shake.
It's not enough. I'm a big unicorn. I need my... Right. my.
Where did you put that marker? Oh, yeah, put it over there. That's fine.
Yeah, it's a grown
farm.
It's a grown unicorn.
Yes.
Alright, well.
What are you up to, actually?
Oh.
I'm busy right now. I have to order food.
I'm busy, you know.
Let me see. Oh, that sounds about right.
Well, I did message Borrow on Discord. He didn't get back to me, so...
Yeah, I think he's in Switzerland or whatever, and he's like kind of busy right now. Wait, did you just drive me next to the zone and let me sit here? What?
Yeah.
Guys!
Yeah, what's your point?
My point is that I'm gonna drive away now with the car.
No, you're not.
I already did.
Alright, where do I need to go? I need to go.
I gonna order some delivery right now, okay? That's how it is.
Okay, I might actually die here.
Yes!
Haha, I got in the car.
there's a very strong possibility.
I can do all together. I'm gonna read the chat, I'm gonna play the game while I drive a car, and I'm gonna do my delivery. That's how it is. I'm a multitasking genius.
I'm dead for sure.
That's not how I would usually drive a car, okay? Don't do what I do, kids. Baseball.
Oh
perfect.
My god!
That's the floating iron appearing, right? Is it? I think it is.
Oh, I just made it. Has anyone got any medkits?
Certainly on a floating island, there are some. I'm gonna drive there now.
Maybe.
In desperate need of a medkit. And I've got a player coming in. Okay, this is my end, isn't it?
Oh, thank you. Wow!
Yeah, let's go! Full Metal Floating Island.
How the fuck did I survive that?
Full speed. Oh my god, there are other players. I would need your help, guys.
Okay, I'm in trouble.
I know that I would never get it. I know that, but it's fine.
Got
a medkit? Poison. Yes. Medkit? Yes, please.
Yeah, oh,
sorry, it's here. Ready? Oh, yeah. Before the bot gets in.
Oh, yeah.
Right, I'm back up to full health.
You're not coming to help me, right? Nobody will.
Nah, they're not coming. I shouldn't fall, bro.
Okay, fine.
Oh, bro, what happened?
Oh, funny, did you leave the team?
Okay, I did my delivery and I'm back.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Let me watch Scorpion, what she's doing right now.
I'm using that new firebender thing, look. You can do that with a spacebar.
What do you mean? You're doing literally nothing, you're just jumping.
It makes you go... Look, it makes you go fast.
No, you're literally totally slow. What are you on about?
Oh, shut up, it does. Now I'm lost. What are you going to do?
Scorpion, I'm literally watching you right now jumping up and down as normally, as usual.
I know.
What do you mean?
No, it does stuff.
What are you on about? It does nothing.
It's your watch. Oh, shut up.
Let's get in the drift. Should I get his card?
There are four people on the island. Don't go there.
Really?
Yeah. Fuck. I need to stay in the circle, so...
Guys, 1 HP.
Oh yeah. My mouse is acting weird. Oh, funny. I can help with the mouse.
What do you mean?
It's weird. It's weird. I changed the sensitivity on my computer. And I lowered it in this, but the tiniest movement of this new mouse, and it just goes crazy.
Wait a minute, Scorpion. So you wanna say that the cheapest mouse you could possibly buy?
Yes.
Where I told you,
sarcasm is real.
Where I told you,
yeah.
That it most likely will not perform really good, right?
Yes,
so this mouse, you wanna tell me that this mouse is not performing well right now? Well,
yeah,
that's surprising me. How could that be possibly happen?
And it's got lots of colors.
Did you literally just say it's pink?
Yes.
Yeah,
that's the only
pink.
Reason she bought it, because it's pink.
And the colors all light up.
That's crazy.
It is. It's the cheapest one Argos had.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot. Whoa, I'm getting sniped. I'm getting sniped. Oh fuck, I'm out. Right, okay, I need a bit of health. What's this? Wait.
No, but Scorpion, actually, I believe that this mouse sensor might be really shitty, not lying.
Possibly.
And I think it cannot handle every surface very well, you know. What are you playing on right now?
What?
Like, mousepad, desk, whatever.
No, I don't have a mousepad.
What? You have no mousepad? Come on.
No?
Oh no!
Oh, scheisse.
I was trying to reboot you, Funny, and I got killed.
It's fine. It's really fine.
Yeah, I don't have one.
They're on the other side of that van.
I'm rebooting. I'm rebooting. I'm resing you.
You can do it, I believe in you.
Right, I'm rebeating you, Funny. As long as I don't die, I'll be good.
I can only imagine how actually frustrating it must be for all in your mind. Because he's actually the only good player in the lobby, right? And everyone is always like sucking really hard. And the only thing he has to do is like protect our asses and actually boot us like all the time. You see, he's not even reacting on it because the only thing he could say is like something bad.
Yeah, I am nearly dead now, actually. I need to get to a bit of a safe space.
Ooh, banana. Oh guys, we're in the final eight.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the last team. It's us, your squad.
All because of me.
No. Right, okay, I still need health. Fuck.
Oh my god, I get molested right now. I'm sorry, can't help you. There are literally like too many people around me.
Oh, is that bloody firebender thing? Oh yeah, I've no chance. Mm-hmm. Two of them, I've got the firebender.
I got one. Rip to that. I know what the problem was. I ran out of beer.
Oh, I've got enough
mine. Wait, those are bots? No way.
Oh my god, well, rip to me.
I try to grab her card at least, I'm sure if I can.
I've got a card. Oh, I died.
Okay, so get his card.
Yeah, I got his card. And now I'm the last one.
Oh.
Nobody cares about the funny, I know that.
Who said that?
I did.
Who?
I did.
Somebody talking.
I don't think we're gonna make it, I'm not gonna lie.
If you make this, it'll be incredible. G fucking G.
The chat is also like really silent today. I wish I would have somebody to interact with. My goodness.
Yeah, chat is very quiet today.
I cannot even talk today. This is a cursed stream, I guess. It's like a cursed stream, I'm not lying. You know how I actually prevent it tomorrow?
The fucking circle.
I'm gonna prevent it tomorrow by drinking at least like four bottles of energy drink.
Throw the
old funny spark
over that way.
Oh my god. Okay, well I'm down again. Rip.
Scorpion is also not really talkative today. Everything is kinda, I don't know.
Multitask.
Everything is kinda moody today.
Oh yeah.
Shouldn't women be able to multitask?
I mean, normally yes, but... I had a nap
at 7 o'clock. You literally woke up and started drinking alcohol, guys.
Yes.
Why did you stand up at 7 o'clock?
When you're pointing. No, I had dinner before 7 o'clock.
Oh, you mean 7 p.m.? Yeah. Oh.
7 p.m.
Oh, yeah. God,
you have to say that. So actually, I would have guessed you would have stood up, you know, like at 7 a.m. or so. I don't know.
It's happened before, but it's not today. Oh, lucky. Wow.
That's what I mean, you know? All in your mind can really play the game, right? So he must be like frustrated as hell right now. Not lying.
Yeah.
No, his frustration level must be like next level. Woo! It must be unimaginable.
I can guarantee there's fucking veins popping out his forehead.
Yes, at least.
At least.
Oh, bro.
Oh,
G, bro. GG.
Yeah,
it's
all the time, bro.
Oh no. Lobby? Yes.
Hey, I'm well proud of myself. I got 3 kills.
Wow, that's 2 more than me.
Should we play some other game mode or something?
I don't know.
What could we play?
What else is there?
What's murder mystery? Is it good?
You just want us Scottish people to say the word murder, don't you?
That as well.
Murder.
That as well. But I have no idea. What's murder mystery? Can somebody explain?
There's a noose about this house.
Aye. There's been a murder.
Whatever it is, we're gonna find out what murder mystery is. Okay, we're gonna play this now.
Oh, seriously?
I have no idea what it is. If it's shit, we're gonna leave and we're gonna play something else.
Let me change my dress. Hold on.
Did you just say let me change my dress?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm changing my dress. Yeah. Hold on.
All right. Oh, you mean in game? In game, right?
In the game, this game.
Be more specific. I thought you were like, oh, murder mystery. I must get into my Sherlock Holmes outfit.
Yeah, there we go.
Ofunny, why do you have the most, like, annoying dances ever?
You mean this one? Or this one?
Yeah, yeah. I recovered it with my emoji, so I don't have to hear it.
The problem is that the unicorn dance actually has the higher weight. Actually, it will play over your dance. Survive the murder, eliminate all survivors. Oh, sheriff! I'm not sure what I am. Well, can I choose? I think I can choose, or maybe somebody gets selected randomly.
I don't think you're supposed to tell you. The squad though, so don't say if you're the sheriff or not.
Then I would have guessed so. Yes, I guess. Wait, what are you gonna play? Clubhouse or hotel? Clubhouse or hotel? What do you want?
Hotel. Hotel's always creepiest.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then let's go hotel.
No.
Yes. Let's play some murder mystery.
I want Boris, where's Boris? He likes this type of thing.
Okay, I'm not sure what you guys are, okay? But I know what I am.
I'm still loading, I can't see anything.
Oh, wait.
Nah, bro, I think you're chasing black. Me, bro. Leave me alone.
Right, so what are we doing?
Well, we play murder mystery right now. What are you doing there? What are you doing there?
I'm in some sort of lobby. I think you've clicked on a two-person game only.
Oh. Wait, you have to click on hotel. Where are you?
Because it says game in progress. You see that, don't you, Scorpion?
let me shoot you really fast. Okay, come here. Stop running away. We're the only.
Yeah, boy.
Wait, we should be able to like play as. No, it should be possible to play together. What the hell? What did you do?
I've no idea how this works.
Okay, I explain you how it works. No, listen, I'm gonna explain you how it works, okay? So, we are 4 people right here, right?
Yeah.
And now we all choose together, the dump.
No, the tomb.
The tomb, yes.
Doom.
Yeah, sorry, I mispronounced that, I'm sorry. Okay, sure. Listen. Yeah. We all choose the Doom, right? And one of us will be the murderer. One of us will be the sheriff. And the other two will be innocent. So the murderer has to kill the innocent people and the sheriff has to like figure out who the murderer is and then eliminate the murder. So I'm not sure what you are, Scorpion, right now, but I gotta get away. Get away from me.
Get away! Paranoid?
No!
Get
away!
How can you get murdered? There's no weapon.
Randomly selects it for you in the beginning, okay? You got whatever you got.
But how can somebody murder me?
You will figure out how that works. I think Scorpion is innocent.
Right, now there's 3 people here. That means statistically, at least one of you is a murderer.
What's in your inventory, Scorpion?
Oh,
No, no.
It's a big hand.
Yeah, oh, so you're innocent. Well, so I have a clue who the murderer is.
That's like a pickaxe then.
Oh no, this is a bug death.
No, I gotta watch Scorpion die. She's there, she's there, she's there. Get her, get her. She's there, get her. There. Get her. Yes! Yes!
Yes! Well, so the innocent one, right?
The murder killed you, the murder.
So, wait, who was the murderer?
I was the murderer.
What, really?
Right, okay.
Yeah.
How did you lose?
The sheriff got her.
Everybody ran away from me. I couldn't murder anybody with my number one bloody weapon.
Let's go to the mines. Mines.
Mines.
Okay.
Fine. Stupid game.
We can play another one after that. Another one is fine.
What, Minecraft?
Yes, eventually. No, come on, it's not that hard. All you had to do was... Scorpion, all you had to do was by selecting your weapon and shoot somebody.
Yeah, but
oh, that's
Minecraft,
how I like it.
Oh, man.
No, that's
wait,
how
isn't
I like
this
it.
The same? Oh, no, it's not.
How do you pick up coins?
Just run into them.
Most of them do pick up.
Scorpion, how are you?
Stay away from me.
Stay away from
me. Unicorn. Don't trust you.
Get
away from me.
Do you know what? Fuck that unicorn, by the way.
Ofunny's the...
Also,
yeah.
Yeah, Ofunny, we know you're the murderer, by the way. Because
yeah,
we're stream
then you should get me now. Sorry. Bye.
We're stream sniping you. We know you're
so long, mofos. By the way, Scorpion, you're welcome.
Who has the gun?
Thanks, that was
survive!
Scary.
Survive!
Watching you without
your
sword. I'm watching YouTube.
Yeah, so, but remember, YouTube's behind.
Yeah, by what, 30 seconds?
There you are.
But
uh-huh.
I would say by a minute.
Oh.
Come here. Goodness, I hate that so much.
Hold on, 1 second.
I don't know, you cannot run in this stupid game, I hate that so much.
Oh, funny, you suck.
I don't!
You suck, bro.
No!
Are you the sheriff, actually? What are you doing, Boyson?
Hey? I'm not telling you what I'm doing.
Where are you?
All my movements are secret.
I know that you hide somewhere.
Okay, yeah, take your time.
I know you hide somewhere. I'm certainly
I'm not hiding anywhere, bro. I'm not hiding anywhere. I'm right behind you.
No, you're not.
I'm just following you.
You know you're not. You know you're not.
I'm following you. I'm right
behind you. No, you're hiding somewhere. I know you're hiding somewhere. I just wonder where. Shit. Can you not watch my stream, please?
No. I'm a moderator on your stream. I have to.
Can you not? I don't know where you are, bro. That's not cool. I know you have to be somewhere. Bro!
Yeah?
If I could only run, if I could...
This is... My hands are starting to sweat, bro. 40 seconds to go.
No! Can I get up there? Can I? No, I'm too stupid for that. I'm gonna get this way.
Ooh, 20 seconds to go!
I have no idea where he is, and he's most likely just watching my stream and running away right now. That's...
I can't watch your stream, bro, because it's like a minute behind.
Oh my god, I'm so sure that you're just like...
4, 3,
where
two,
the hell are you?
1, 0, I win!
Where were you?
I'm behind these boxes, bro.
What? My god!
Boxes up here, bro. I'm right above you.
Okay.
I'm right above you the whole time.
Let's play another game. Another game mode or something. I don't know. Let's go to the lobby. Let me find something cool.
Lobby? Okay.
Alright, lobby. Lobby is.
Okay.
Are you mad that I was above you the whole time?
No, I just was stupid. That's how it is. It's fine. What's a cool game as well? Any suggestions?
That was, I actually quite like that. I quite like that game. That was pretty fun.
What is Daddy? What? One Hunter? Daddy? I have no idea what that is. Let's go.
What?
I have no idea what that game is, but let's play it.
Let's play it.
What are we
Teddy.
Doing?
We're playing Daddy. I have no idea what it is.
Teddy.
Well, are you back okay. in the lobby?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So go all the way. I was to the toilet. Damn. Relax. Oh,
damn. Damn, Daddy.
God damn.
Man. Oh, it's Teddy, not Daddy.
Are you gay, bro?
No. Yeah, when Funny said it, it sounded like he said Daddy.
I think. I really think the boys have some special features, you know.
Right, am I just... Right, I'm ready, I think.
I'm not sure where I am right now. Not sure if I have to wait for you guys or...
I think you fucked off into a different game. Are we playing Murder Mystery again?
No, somebody fucked it up. Let's go back. Come on.
I'm fucking Murder Mystery.
No, back to the lobby. Something's wrong.
Yeah, where's Teddy? Bring back Teddy.
Yeah, where's Teddy?
Who did select Murder Mystery again?
We want Teddy.
Yeah, it's coming.
Free Teddy.
Wait, where?
Why is this guy in the game?
Okay, now.
Right, bro, I'm back in Murder Mystery. I need to wait for it to load so I can jump back.
No, I'm waiting. It's fine. Chill. I'm waiting for everyone right now. Even for you, right, Poison. Well,
my game is sincerely crushed.
I think your PlayStation saw better times already.
I did.
I still feel hot here. Look at this.
Do you know my health bar has 999 with a question mark? What is going on?
Yeah, but it feels like the heat is still on.
I swear, if I ever have a lot of money, boys, I'm not gonna send you a PS5. You really need one.
I have one.
Bro, I need Jesus. That's the only thing that I need. Right, I'm joining back into the lobby now. Just
okay. I'm waiting.
This is a disaster. Right, I'm back in the lobby. Right.
Okay, let's do it again. I have no idea what it is. It might be a shitty game. It might be like really bad, but we're just gonna play it right now.
Okay.
That is sick. Check that beat out.
It might be the worst game in history. And now, awesome. No. It cannot be worse than Ryzen's game, actually. You know, like this funny game like we played in the end of the last stream with this light on off. It was so terrible.
Scorpion, I'm not lying, I was fully vibing then. That was sick.
Really? Yeah, you like that one?
I was vibing.
So you don't play Fortnite all that often?
No, I don't play this at all.
Okay. You play the other one? Begins with letter M?
You mean Minecraft?
Oh god, yeah, you play that thing?
Yeah, I'm the best player. I'm the best player ofunny's got on the server.
Oh really? Okay.
I would say we're gonna go to the camp.
Why did you start the game, bro? Now the guys aren't in.
What?
Why did you start it?
I didn't start it.
Right, hold on. I'm in a. Bro, I'm crushed.
Okay, let's go to the lobby again.
Wait. Boogie bombs, cloak gauntlets, or proximity mines. What the fuck is this?
I went to the lobby again. You said you crashed.
We're all standing.
I need a one eternity later meme. I need it.
22 years later. Right, so what is the point of this?
The point is
that we all should actually be able to join it first, and then we can actually figure out the point.
Bro, I am invisible! What?
You're all in the match.
Yeah, but I don't know what we do!
Go to the lobby, we're gonna join again.
No, I don't have to go to the lobby.
Oh, right, okay, everyone back to the lobby. Right. I was invisible, I was having the time of my life there.
Bro, I'm not sure what you're all giving me mixed information, okay?
Yeah,
That's because I had that John Cena mask on. You've got to tell us the story behind Teddy, though.
The story
is like a, is it no. like a free-for-all death match or?
No, the story behind that is that once there was ofunny, a streamer, who tried to stream and his teammates didn't manage to join his lobby and told him that his game that their game crashed, but it didn't crash, you know.
Right.
And another thing, then ofunny got really angry and he actually like, you know, put on his daddy mask, right? And put out his like really big, I don't know.
Yeah, why is one of your arms bigger than the other one, ofunny?
What?
Oh.
He's a master masturbator.
Really? Oh, it's the left one. Oh.
Because my webcam is slightly on the side.
I see.
Right, are we just... Oh, you're waiting for me, innit? Right, sorry,
yes.
Guys.
Double the size, bro.
You gotta remind me because you got... I don't play this game very often, guys. You gotta remind me.
Oh, I don't know whoever is watching me on TikTok right now. You really have like nerves of steel or so. Okay, listen. Six survivors, one hunter. The hunter is the daddy. Okay?
Teddy.
Yes.
Teddy, ofunny. Jesus Christ.
I don't hear a difference.
Not
it's
daddy.
Fine.
There's a huge difference.
You know what? It's fine. Now I'm gonna wait for your really slow PlayStations.
Alright, well that was a dig at me. Fuck you for that. Right.
Let's do the back
so
room.
One
the
of
back
us
room.
Is a murderer then basically, yeah? Just press start.
No, right, I have to wait
press
for
start. I've already started the game.
All in right now, like because there are only three people.
Round go, right.
Back rooms.
Back rooms, back rooms. Right, okay. Vote back rooms.
Okay, I'm here, Teddy. Right.
Okay, then choose back rooms.
Right, okay, I'm stuck on the map.
Yeah, relax, bro, it's loading. Damn. Relax.
Okay.
Yeah, I want these bad boys.
Need to find the missing plank. Need to find the
plank.
Oh, it's a bad man! It's a bad man!
Is that a bad man?
No, it's not one of us.
Did the game even start yet? I don't know.
Yes, it's not a bad man. Yes.
No, that's nothing. I think you're tripping.
Yes, yeah, that's
right. We have to find the missing key. Come on. Yeah.
So what is
your mind?
Right. So what is the plan here then?
That no we have to find the missing key.
So why am I going invisible?
Oh, I found the torch.
Because one player is a bad man.
The torch opens the doors.
The torch doesn't open the doors. It's
no, it does. Look, come back here. Where is it? I think it's all back up here. It said missing torch. You needed this one here. Yeah. Missing items, torch, right here, on these, the rest of it, yeah.
Found the key, pick up the torch.
Where you got a key? No way.
Yeah, well, let me pick up the torch.
Is there a prefer torch?
No, well, let me pick it up.
Oh, the vine's finished.
I'm so confused, I don't know what's going on.
I never played creative games, I don't know what's going on in creative games.
Nobody of us right now knows what's going on.
How did you get in there? Because I can't get in there.
It has a weight limit.
What? It has a weight limit. Well, you need to get off it. But I'm so confused.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to kill somebody? What?
Oh, I've got a torch. What do I do with a torch?
I've not. Oh, hey!
I've cut roots.
Alright, it's alright. Come with me, it's okay.
Poison is the bad man.
I'm not the bad man. I don't know what to
do.
Poison is the bad man.
Wait, am I the bad man?
Poison is the bad man, he's tripping.
Is there a bad man?
I'm the bad man.
Yeah,
I'm
poison.
Happy with being a bad man. I'm happy with being the bad man. Let's do this.
Okay, I have no idea what I should do in this game. This game sucks.
Yeah, this is why I never ever play creative games. I never know what's going on.
Oh, Funny's the bad man!
No!
Oh, he opened the door! Oh.
There you go, there you go, die! Oh my god!
Oh, it's a teddy bear. Oh! Oh my god, who did? Oh, you little rascal!
I don't know what I'm doing!
I'm gonna burn the teddy bear now.
Who did that?
Burn the teddy bear. Okay, that's what I do. Burning it.
Oh, I'll set your mind. Are you a bad man?
Yes!
I must be. Get out of here.
Well, stop doing that! Stop killing people, thank you. Thank you, Sean.
It just makes no sense.
I don't know what's happening. I'm confused. Come here. Come here. I did not forget about you.
I have no idea what to do with the daddy bear, to be honest with you. Really, I don't.
I'm trying to set him on fire, but it's not working. What?
This is so confusing.
Where did I go?
I've no idea.
Scorpion behind you. Ah, didn't
Scorpion.
Work.
Scorpion.
Uh-huh.
What's that? I don't know what's going on, everybody.
Oh, I turned the light off. Oh, I did not, did I?
I'm so confused.
Yeah. Stop killing people, bro. Stop it.
Oh, stop doing that. Oh my god.
I don't know what. Right, okay, I think we have to escape,
but the thing is, I have no idea how to do it.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah,
okay. So, there's not a bad guy then. There's not a bad guy.
No,
bro. What the fuck? Right, yeah, okay. It is.
Yes, you are the bad guy.
I kind of self elected myself as a bad guy, but I'm not sure if I am.
Missing item. Grotto key. I don't know what a grotto key is.
Fine.
Okay, let's play Zero Build then. This game sucky sucky. There are literally like 1,000 keys, awful. And I have not found any key so far. Okay, let's go to the lobby.
Okay.
Try to
blow
torch you.
Unless
in your mind,
it
doesn't do anything.
No. Funny,
no.
No, let's go to the lobby. This
game
kind of sucks.
That game was ass.
I have no idea how, but I want it. No, this game is ass.
Oh,
I'm lying.
I get one elimination. So
what? How?
It said it. Do you want to take a picture of it and send it to you?
Like, I believe you.
No, look.
I believe her.
Take a picture of it.
Why don't we have do a racing game?
No,
a racing game.
I don't know how to race.
What about cars, Mega Ram? That's fun.
We could, yeah, but I have to go to the lobby first. I'm not in the lobby.
Make me the host, I can put it on.
Excellent.
If you make me the host, I will put it on and make the host back.
Lobby.
1 second.
Yeah, also me 1 second or something burning in the kitchen.
Okay, I'll put it on.
My delivery is here. Okay, guys, I'm hungry.
Are you burning something?
Yes, I did.
Ready, okay. I'm ready.
No, I get the delivery now.
Bosh. Scorpion. And then you go again, another bit.
That's gonna have chocolate in.
Okay, what bit? Okay. Why are you in bit? Oh, let me grab my mobile phone. Maybe it doesn't find the door.
I'm here, but it's going on. What is that?
What is this? Lego Fortnite Mechanical Mayhem?
Huh?
Oh, no, it's an advert. No, I got an advert.
Oh.
What wine are you drinking, Scorpion?
It's called Pink Biscotto.
That sounds like it's short, like £6 from the bottle shop.
It's exactly £6 from Morrison's supermarket. Google it.
Oh, look at these.
It's an offer this week, yeah.
I lived in Scotland for too long.
Oh, Boris is back in the chat. Oh, okay.
Oh, Boris is back.
But I think it's going to
be Boris, where the fuck did you go, bruv?
Okay, funny check.
Is that your takeaway or funny?
That's my takeaway, of course it is.
You're gonna
get funny. Yo, that's rapid. Yo, that was well quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how it is. Okay, I'm ready.
No, not in the UK, bro. Not in the UK. We have to wait hours for hours.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna eat it now,
or funny,
or eat it later?
No, I'm gonna eat it like in like a few minutes while you're playing the game, and I can be super annoying, so you hear my munching sounds.
Sure. I'm gonna eat chocolate then.
Crafty, you're not ready.
Right. You need to remind me, man. I'm sitting here waiting, going, why haven't we started yet?
Mmm, yum, yum, yum.
I just put a cushion on this chair, it wasn't flattened.
So what are you playing right now? Oh yeah, racing game. I like that already. Is it any good?
Boro, I'm disappointed, bruv.
Why? What did he do?
Because he's going to bed.
Boro, what the hell? You wanna say that my stream is so boring today that you actually fell asleep? I agree with you. Yeah.
No, Scorpion, that was you.
Okay. I wait for all here. Perfect, let's go.
Alright, I started, by the way, I didn't.
Not the only one.
Round one begins in. What should I do now?
No idea.
Oh, yeah, let's go, guys!
Let's go!
Bye! So long, suckers!
What the fuck?
Please. Yeah, that's how we play. No!
You don't suck!
No, I'm not. Oh, I'm still alive. How that? What? Oh no.
Oh my god, check this out. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh, straight to my bike.
You fucked me up, bro.
No.
You fucked me up.
Yeah, that's how it should be. Deserved. No, don't.
Oh, no.
I don't know. I cannot like stay on track. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna drive like my grandma. How you got a motorbike, dude?
I don't know.
Oh,
Boris,
you're gonna
die. Oh, I know why. It's because you have to go through levels, right? So I think I'm the only person that's went.
You know what I believe? I believe you're just not, you know, not trustworthy to buy a full-blown car. That's why the game decided to give you a motorbike. Oh, good game, Scorpion. You don't like it, huh?
No.
Yeah, that's how I like it. Oh, yeah.
I'm on level 3. I'm first.
Yeah, but not for long.
Oh.
Oh. But really?
Let's have it.
I go far.
It might not be the most.
I made it.
Oh fuck! This is hard.
Laura, where you got ice cream from? I won't have ice cream now. Why is everybody doing better than I do?
Because you suck.
You know what? You take that back. You take that back. Because right now, funny is starting. Oh yeah. That's how it is.
Oh no!
Yeah, suck it.
This is annoying.
Suck it, Gary.
Who suggested this? Scorpion, you're having a bad time, right? I mean, you're still on the first card.
I made it to level 4.
Yeah, you know what? Funny's catching up now.
I made it to level 4.
No! My god, don't.
Suck it.
No, funny not. Oh no. Yeah, there we go. Full metal push.
Yes, I made it to level 4. Wait, you actually have to go through it? That's annoying. Oh, supercar. Let's go.
I'm gonna win this shit, not lying.
I'm gonna win
no, it. No. I'm gonna win it.
You ain't gonna win.
It's Corbin, how are you doing?
Not very good.
She's having a bad... Oh, shit.
There we go. I'm gonna catch up now. No! What the hell is this shit? What the hell? You can't control this thing!
Oh my god!
Oh, you can?
Oh. I'm still... Oh! How did I survive?
I don't know, but I'm getting it! What? I'm angry.
Yes!
I have so many feelings.
I have so many feelings, except as therapist.
Bro, this thing is flying. I don't know, but it's kind of cool. Not lying.
All right, well, this is fucking mental.
Okay, yeah, I have an idea. I have an idea where I'm going wrong or right. Let's go. What pasta?
No, what the hell?
Why already pasta? Bro, I cannot drive this rocket thing. I cannot drive it. I'm not lying.
Oh shit!
I'm gonna drive it one more time, otherwise I don't know.
Trying until you get it.
Yes! Who's back in first place? I am!
What?
Yeah!
No way! No way!
Yes! Come on, you can do it!
No way!
Yeah,
it's not working!
Bro. What do you mean it's not working? That's what losers say.
Bro, the only thing you won is because you were lucky, that's how it is.
No. Skills, bro, skills.
Did you even win?
I might win this. Just gonna put that out there.
You didn't win yet. I got you.
Giant bolt. It's all in your mind and me, I think, who's getting this.
This ball is easy as well, though.
This ball is so easy.
So easy.
Right, I'm going in for the taxi. Let's go. Oh, funny. What's it like being on your quad bike?
I'm gonna give you my quad bike. In a way, you don't like it, or eventually you do.
No, I'm off. Oh shit, I was trying to be clever. I was trying to not go funny off.
You're not, no chance.
Right, kill me then, hurry up.
I will, if I have
not
a chance.
You, not you. Sorry, Scorpion.
Oh, thank you.
This quad bike is the shittiest thing I've ever seen.
That was nasty.
This is so annoying. That's so terrible.
That's hilarious. Inside your mind, fucking me just got into something.
Okay, now I'm coming. Ofunny is going to win now. No chance.
You're not gonna win, bro. You're fucking dead last.
No, I'm not.
I'm lost.
No!
No.
I'm the driver of my mind.
Yes.
I'm not happy.
I get stuck in the map. I'm stuck inside the ramp.
Yeah, because you have skill issues. I'm gonna show you how to do it now.
Oh my god, I saved it.
No, Boris, this game is literally ass. I swear.
Oh, this game is amazing. All in your mind, just flying across past me like that.
How many more?
Yes. Woo! Let's go.
Oh, did you pass that?
Of course I did. I told you you're gonna win this.
No, you're not winning this.
Of course I do.
Don't worry, bro. You're not winning this, bro.
Of course
right.
I do.
This. Oh, here
maybe
we go.
Not yet.
Here we go. Dirt bike.
This is so ridiculous. Not lying.
I love this. This is hilarious.
Funny, bro.
Handbrake. Space is handbrake. Okay, got you. Switch seat. Okay. Exit. L boost. Yeah, that's all I can do. I got you. But that doesn't help me a lot.
A skill issue, bro.
No. I have a feeling I'm doing great right now.
No, right on the last bit. No, I fucking fucked it right on the last one. Scorpion, what are you doing?
The bike is so easy, bro.
Ah!
No idea.
I swear I'm getting angry.
Stupid game.
Scorpion, how are you doing?
Not good. I need wine.
You wanna do
mine.
You wanna do drinking? No, driving under influence.
Yes,
I'm
that.
Driving under the influence, and I'm doing
See?
Fine.
See?
Whoa! Oh no! Stop
Shit.
This!
No! I'm not lit. I cannot even steer this thing. It's not possible. Okay, I have another idea. What I'm gonna do right now? I have an idea. Not lying. I drive like grandpa.
When Ofunny says not lying, he means that he's lying.
No, I'm driving like grandpa right now. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do.
What?
I think it's all inside your mind's game.
I will, but first I'm gonna win this game.
Eat food, don't let it go cold.
No, Scorpion, you're bad influence. I want to win it. Then I'm gonna show poison that I wanted, you know, so actually...
Oh, funny, you're not winning this game, bro. I'm telling you that now.
I will.
Oh my god.
I'm already halfway through to win, actually. I feel it. I have a feeling. Okay? I feel I gotta win this game.
Let's go. Snowboard should be easy.
No, it's hard, bro. It's hard.
Wait, what? I have to drive through. My god, that's annoying.
Wait, bro, there's no control for this snowboard!
Yeah. Cause you're a noob.
Oh, funny, what vehicle you've got? What vehicle you got, bro?
What?
What vehicle you got?
I think I'm first right now.
Nah, you're not.
No, you're not. You're third, bro.
I think I'm first.
Know your place.
I think I'm first.
Nope.
I deserve it. I'm entitled.
Well, being entitled doesn't give you jack shit.
Have you ever encountered a Karen?
Yeah.
I'm the queen of all Karens.
Let's go.
Oh, I did it! Yes! Yeah, let's go!
I'm not lying, that's kind of weird.
Behind you.
Get away.
No.
Oh yeah, I'm actually the port master, okay, that's what I am.
No, I'm still
Poison. Know your place, Poison.
I'm still on, what are you talking about? What are you talking about?
So long, yeah, but wait for it. Fun is coming. Oh yeah, Funny's coming. Funny got that.
No.
Funny got that. Yes, man.
Yeah, bro, you've got like.
No way, let's go.
Oh yeah. I think Scorpion gave up. Scorpion gave up.
Oh my god. Funny, you little rascal. How dare you?
Let's go. Scorpion, what's going on?
Nothing.
Yeah, overtake me.
She...
That's
you. No, Scorpion.
Oh my god, this. Okay.
Scorpion fell from the stairs. Right?
No. Fucking suck him up.
Oh, funny. What time you stop streaming?
What?
When do you stop streaming tonight?
I don't know. Why you ask me?
Why am I in the water?
Should have more wine. That's why I'm asking you.
You can have all the wine. The stream is boring as fuck, so I have to improve it anyway.
That was unfair, man. It didn't respawn me.
No, that was fair. Oh yeah, oh
Shit.
Yeah, oh yeah. Here we go.
No.
Oh yeah.
What?
Bomb. Oh no! What the hell? This is worse. It's so much worse.
This is good. I'm on a good little run.
You're not.
Knock you over, bro.
You're not.
No. Don't. Please don't knock me over. Please.
Knock him over. Knock him over.
I beg you, don't knock me over.
Knock him over.
Knock you over.
No, you don't.
No.
Poison, I'm coming. Poison.
I'm going for it.
Poison, I'm coming.
No.
Oh no, I'm not.
Yes! Who's first place?
What if I gonna full blast this shit?
Yes! Oh shit, I'm in a golf cart. This is not good.
How long does it go? This must go forever, I don't know. Oh yeah, oh yeah, all in your mind. Shit. Look at me. No!
Bye, Ofunny.
Hell. I wanna eat my burger, hey, actually. Bro, I can't do nothing.
See ya.
No, but how many more rounds? How many more rounds are there actually? Not
what
lying.
What the fuck?
13, bro. He's on 12.
13.
This one and one more.
Why is he 13? Why not 14? Why is poison doing so good in this game? I don't get that. Makes no
racing
sense.
Racing games are my forte, bro. I love my racing games.
Bro, I'm pretty sure poison is like one of those guys who's playing racing games like all the time, you know.
Why don't make this?
Whatever makes you feel better, buddy. Whatever makes you feel better.
Nothing makes me feel better because I lost. Ah! I swear.
No way, you died right the last second, bro.
I'm getting aggro.
It's getting aggro. It's getting aggro.
I swear.
Everybody's gonna start popping veins.
What?
Yeah,
what?
I took this one safe.
No. No.
Yo, slow and steady wins a race, boys.
Oh, that's how you did it.
Ladies.
Bump him off, bump him off, bump him off. Really. He needs to lose.
Yeah, I'm on the last one. Let's go.
Shit, that's so annoying. That's so mad annoying. It's the most annoying thing I've ever done in my life.
Oh my god, this is hard work. No!
That's so annoying, I swear.
This is hard.
You know when you go to the doctor and get a prostate exam? I would rather do that right now than play one more round of this game.
I do that all the time.
Wait, you go and get prostate exams all the time?
Yeah, when I'm bored, I think.
How is that possible?
No! I'm gonna book like a prostate exam, yeah.
Fuck you!
How do you do this?
Yeah, that's what the proctologist says.
Right, fuck it, I'm just going for
Scorpion,
it.
Scorpion, how do you even get a prostate exam? I don't know how it's possible, like biologically.
Just in the right possession.
Depends on what kind of doctors you've got.
Yeah.
This game is literal torture.
No,
I
want Minecraft!
Yeah! Scorpion, run up and play Minecraft right now! That's your chance for the 100 bucks!
I've
I'm not lying!
This.
Poison!
I've got this.
You
I'm
heard
about
that!
To win. I did hear that!
Shit!
It wasn't me, it was the ring talking, the final round. I want pseudo builds! I don't like this!
I want
game.
Anything!
Memory.
I don't care!
Oh!
I win! Let's go! You lost, suck.
This is the shittiest thing I've ever encountered. Is it over?
Yeah.
It's over.
I'm so
thankful it's over.
My
goodness.
Oh my god, poison!
We need to do 50 more rounds.
No, please!
No.
No, anything but that.
To
I don't
be
care.
Fair, right? My only competition in that race was All In Your Mind.
I would even play Roblox right now. Let's leave.
No, I went back to the lobby.
Yeah, let's go to the lobby.
Fuck that.
I enjoyed that. That was cool.
Fuck no.
That's the first game I'll win, and the only game I'll win tonight. Let me have
Bro,
one.
I don't know, boys, but it was kind of sus, okay? You did way too good in this game.
Yeah, mate, I love racing games. I do. Need for Speed Most Wanted is basically my whole life.
Should we play a Cerebral, or should we play some other shitty random game?
Play another shitty random game.
Funny, are you eating your takeaway?
I'm eating my takeaway and also...
What is it? What do you have?
You don't want to know. Who is you got
it's
cooked?
A vegetarian.
Let's join him. I'm not sure who it is.
Yes, Boro! You know
that's
I'm
Boro?
The winner, bro. You know I'm the winner. Boris still watching in it.
It's also my friend from
the who is you got cooked? And why is he always trying and leaving?
Yeah.
Who's that you got cooked?
I don't know.
Is it your friend? Ofunny, is it your friend?
I don't know.
Ofunny doesn't have friends.
Yeah, but it's my friend.
I'm way too busy to eat my burger right now, I'm sorry.
Wait, Scorpion, you've got friends?
Yeah, I've been happy and fence the whole bloody night.
Let's play Cerebral, okay?
I've got too many friends.
Oh, the bragging is unreal.
Yeah.
You are flexing on us tonight, you are.
That's unreal because it's unreal.
And there's not enough by the recliners. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Flexing on us hard tonight.
Mm-hmm. It's my friend, but I don't know who it is. Yeah, mutual friends are funny.
Bless you.
That was. Yeah, I don't know who that is.
Let me see if there's somebody in the queue, by the way.
Got it,
I didn't check that for an eternity.
Oh, we're playing
in a queue.
Oh man.
Ready.
No. Hmm.
Thank you.
I really need the toilet.
Oh, go. You get 10 to go.
Mm-mm.
Mm. Boris says goodnight.
Wait, are we on a... Goodnight, Boro. Sleep well, my friend.
Good night.
What? Are we playing Murder Mystery again?
No.
It's coming up on my game as Murder Mystery.
Comes that my game is Team
Rumble. Oh, funny, what have you done?
Your PlayStation and your computer is really fucked up. We're just playing Zero Build right now. I promise you that.
Wow, that burger lasted 2 bites.
I have more, not lying.
Right, what mark are we going to, guys?
Yellow. There is no other marker, that's all yellow.
Right, okay.
Oh yeah, I see something, okay.
Hmm. I feel better right now, I'm not lying.
Okay, I don't see yellow, you guys are winding me up.
No.
I see blue. Blue, over here.
Scorpion, I'm beginning to think that you might be a bit colorblind.
No, hold on. How many markers do you see? Blue, pink?
Blue, purple, yellow, and now the red exclamation mark.
Okay, I'm asking, do you see a yellow one?
Yeah.
Yes, there's a yellow marker.
No, look, I'm asking.
A yellow arrow.
Yeah, no, that's not it. No, that's a moving, that's a player. Right, that's me, that's somebody in blue.
There was a white marker disappeared.
Yeah, do you see a yellow marker in this
a
area?
White marker?
No, he doesn't see it either. No, it's my computer. Definitely my computer.
So there might be two options right now. Okay, first option is your computer is like really weird, right? Second option is you did take other things that actually are not only wine.
Well, I judge this to perfection, but nothing.
No, because Vlad's sitting next to me and he doesn't see anything yellow on the map either. He saw blue and he saw my pink color. Okay, we're both colorblind over here.
I'm burger blind.
Yeah, no, you're not burger blind. You can see all the burgers.
I'm burger blind. I can never see when there actually were enough burgers in my stomach. I swear, burger are my actually favorite food of all of it, you know? It's just how it is. You ever ate a really good burger, Scorpion? Of course you didn't, because you're vegan, but no.
No, vegetarian, yeah.
Oh, vegetarian, right. Trust me.
Do you know what I bought today? I bought two different types of vegan cheese. bought a lactose intolerant cheese and I bought a
sorry.
Vegan cheese, which I'm going to have tomorrow.
No, what's the difference? Sure. What's the difference between like a lactose intolerant? Wait, the cheese is lactose intolerant, or is it like four people with lactose? You're confusing me.
Bad man, get them. I don't have a weapon. Well, the vegan cheese is usually made with coconut oil.
Is it healthy though?
It's processed. It's really, really processed. So I'd say no.
It's fine. I think the way that I'm into burger is actually the way you are into cheese for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
But you really have to try a good burger once in your life, like literally, you know? Like
I did. No, I didn't when I was a kid. I used to eat meat all the time. Well, not all the time, we were poor, not that often.
Wait. We got somebody here who wants to play with us. Let me see. No, it's not.
Yeah, who?
It's not. ofunnymc.tv.
Ooh! Ooh, hello.
You know, guys are gonna go to fight Arvis right now. Not sure if you already do that. You most likely
do,
right?
Yeah, right now. Yeah, I'm gonna do it without you.
I hate you guys.
We don't need you.
You need me.
No, we don't.
You know it, boys knows it. All in your mind knows it. You need me.
Wait, who won the last game? Just gonna put that on there.
Well, that was so long time ago, I cannot even remember, you know.
It's such a long time ago, really? Yeah.
It was really like, I don't know.
More ammo?
I cannot even remember like when we played last time.
Yeah, not like, it was like a few minutes ago, no?
Minutes? Years? Maybe. Centuries? What's the difference?
What's the difference?
It's all relative, you know? Einstein and so, whatever.
Oh, theory of relativity and all that.
Exactly. So, relative to me, like in relation to me, I kind of remember that you won the last game, right? But eventually you did. But how would I know?
Yeah, but you do know.
No.
Yeah.
No. I possibly know, but you ever heard about Schrödinger's cat?
Mm-hmm. Everyone's heard of Schrödinger's.
Exactly.
Cat,
you're right now in a state.
Is it in the box or isn't
yes.
it in the box?
You're right now in a state of have won the last game and have not won the last game. You know what I mean?
Ofunny, I think you're full of shit, my friend.
What are you doing? Did you fight Arvis already? Did you win? Did you take the golden gun without me? I hate you guys.
Wait for me!
Guys, you left me.
No.
Yeah, I got left too.
Yeah.
Okay.
We just temporarily moved to a different position, you know, so that's not leaving you.
You lot dicked.
Dicks? Yeah, they're dicks.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I got one. Maybe after eating a lot of those vegan cheese things you said earlier, I may have to, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And maybe a second one grows. Who knows?
I'm really looking forward to this tomorrow.
Wait, pick me up.
Okay.
Oh,
it's going here.
Of course you do. Oh, shit. Oh, yes, please. Yeah, let's go.
I'm so hungry. Me so
again?
Hungry. Yeah, I have three more burgers in my bag.
You have worms, bro.
Bro, I have three more burgers.
You have worms. Like, you need to see a doctor.
No, it's fine. Trust me. I'm just having an appetite.
Let's go. Nothing for us here. Let's go. Okay, scorpions had too much wine.
Once there was a human acorn. Really like to eat burgers. Everybody's hating him.
They really ditched us, didn't they?
Eating burgers. But I don't care. Just keep on eating my burgers. You know how I'm gonna see that, you know?
Funny, do you know that all that work you did at the gym today?
Yeah.
Was for nothing.
No. That's not how it works. Nothing.
It kind of is.
I'm even eating not enough. I should actually eat way more than I do. Right now I'm weighing like 98 kilos, right? So I lost 2 kilos. That's not good. And I should actually gain kilos. I should have 120.
You're only 98 kilos. How yes. tall are you?
180.
What? I'm British. What does that mean?
It means, what's 180 centimeters in
just
British
in,
units?
Just do it in feet, bro. Just do it in feet.
I think in your British units, it would be like 3 fingers and 2 longs and 3 buckles or whatever.
What? my brain just had an aneurysm. Like, do you really not know how tall feet you are?
No, I have no idea. I would have to look it up.
Really?
No, because your units are really trash. I'm not lying. That's just really
what
weird.
What do you mean?
They are really weird.
Units in the world.
Those are the most strange units you could actually come up with.
All
you know,
in your mind.
Like feet and yards and.
Scorpion, you know how
and
tall
figures,
you are.
So I know what you're actually measuring your units.
Bro, that is crazy. Where do you even come from? I want to know how an Austrian national managed to take over the world. What the fuck?
You ever notice that, like, literally every other country except of, like, Great Britain and the United States is using the metric system?
Yeah, but it makes no sense, bro.
It makes no sense.
What do you mean it makes... No, it doesn't.
It does.
No.
I mean, apparently it won't make sense if somebody is measuring his units with feet and fingers and noses, you know? But for everyone else...
What are you talking about? What, you think we measure feet by people just putting their feet up to see how many...
Yes, yes! That's exactly how I imagine you measure things.
No, that's not okay.
No!
That is not okay. Wait, hold on. I think I'm coming to a realization that the world views the British like this.
Yes.
Wait, what? Wait, don't listen to them British fuckers. They just measure in people's feet.
Listen. Your money unit is literally squids, okay? So I imagine you actually were trading squids, you know, like, I don't know, back
no,
in the days.
No, it's pound, not and it's called a quid,
or a quid, I don't know, like, whatever that is.
Yeah, we don't measure it in sea fish.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? How much is this going to cost me? Well, 2 squid and 3 octopuses, mate.
And I want to have it like 2 fingers and 1 nose long.
I can't believe I'm taking this right now.
What are you guys actually talking about?
Well, Funny seems to think that we measure height by people's body parts.
Yes, you do. You literally do.
Yeah, but listen, we do measure horses by hand. That's true.
That is very true.
By hands.
Yeah, that
people,
is very true.
Not by feet.
That is true.
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, Funny, you owe me some money.
Why?
Because I'm telling you now, you owe me 2 octopuses, 1 squid and 1 cod.
Listen, it could be worse, okay? You could have like a measurement unit that actually is called foreskins or whatever, okay? So it's still.
Jesus Christ, bro! How tall is he? Well, he's 43 foreskin.
What the fuck, bro?
Wait, I've got the gun for this. Where is it?
I'm hitting nothing.
Are you guys shooting or the island? Oh, okay.
Not exactly.
Oh yeah, 27. 19.
Oh shit, I'm getting sniped. Ooh, okay. I got sniped heavy. I'm going over this way.
Oh no!
Oh, they got fucking your
got
me.
Got
your car. They got me, bro.
What?
That's the same. That's a funny's fault. Talking about fucking foreskins.
Yeah, it's never my fault.
Talking about foreskins and shit.
Oh, shizer.
Yeah, my mouse randomly stuck because of the stupid windows.
Where were you aiming there?
I told you my mouse randomly stuck sometimes because of the Windows taskbar. Uh-huh. I have no way to fix that, I'm not lying.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Jesus,
yeah.
There's two of them. Two people. One stopped. Oh, Jesus,
there's
two.
Would I ever lie to you?
Yes.
Would I ever lie to anyone?
Say, would I ever lie to you? Of course you would.
No. Can you prove that? Do you have evidence? Do you have witnesses?
Have evidence. Yeah, actually. I have evidence.
Oh. When?
Me and Razor spoke to you the other day about you adding the holograms into the survival sport. It's a good girl. And you said, yeah, I'll get that done in a day or two. And it's still not there. There's your evidence.
Yeah, but there's your misconception, okay? Most likely because of your measurement units are kind of weird, okay? So, in a day or two, right? It's justified
that...
Who are
you to judge?
What?
Who are you to judge? Us British, if we want to measure in foreskins, we will measure in foreskins.
Yeah.
Right. You have all the right in the world to do that. It's fine. But listen, okay?
How dare you, judges? Can you just tell me real quick, ofunny, what is the biggest nation on the Minecraft server?
I don't know. Like,
you know what it is? I sent you pictures last night.
I think it's like Germany.
Nope.
I think it is.
Germany is far from the bottom. I'll bet you'll find the biggest nation on your server is called the British Empire.
Ooh.
I think it was. I think it was though. I think it's not now right now, you know?
No, but it still is. I checked. It still
no,
is.
Listen. While you were playing Fortnite, Ryzen actually took the chance and now you're outnumbered totally.
Mm-mm.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, Raisin and what friends?
Raisin and Mr. Poop and Farden, and also his good old friend.
Poop and Farden.
Yeah.
That was name.
What? It's a real name.
That
come on.
That was the most German thing you've ever said in your life. Mr. Poop and Farden.
Yeah, that's a real name, trust me. It's not made up.
Shut up, bro.
You could ask everyone. Ask Scorpion, she knows, it's a real dude.
Right, Scorpion, who's Mr. Poop and Farden?
I've heard of Mr. Poop and Farden. I don't know who he is.
Yes, and his second...
Obsessed.
His second friend, Mr. Shit and Pickle, okay?
Mr. Shit and Pickle!
Oh, no, Mr. Shit and Pickle, sorry. Yeah, those friends.
Stop it.
What? You don't believe me? You want to say that I'm lying?
Bro, you're one step away from saying Adolf Hitler.
No, I would never say that. You know what? I think... I think you say I'm lying.
Excellent, thank you.
I think you're lying. Oh. I think you said that I lie, and I think that's really offensive right now. I have to report you to the Internet Authority.
The Internet Authority? Who is that? Is that Mr. Buffen Thornton himself?
Actually, he's CEO there. You're right.
He's CEO.
Yes.
Dude. Thank you.
Cheers, bro. Thank you.
And Mr. Shit and Pickle is his, like, chief of, I don't know.
Shit and Pickle, chief of police.
Yes. Chief officer or something like that, or captain, chief, I don't know.
Chief officer of shitsniff.
Yes, and I'm gonna report you there. You're gonna see. Not gonna end well for you, young man.
Not gonna end well for me.
Yeah.
Do you know what? If I was ever in Germany, right, and I was arrested by somebody called, oh, I'm down again.
Oh no.
Bro, what the fuck is this guy? He's
told
on his
you.
Own.
It's Mr. Shittenpicken. He joined the game.
Oh no, is that a suit? Oh, I don't have time for him.
Mr. Shittenpicken got me, bro.
Yeah, I told you. He knows what he does. You know, he's good.
Guys, we need to lock in. This is the last game, bro.
I'm coming.
He said that he's still in there on his own.
I think all in your mind must just think, what the fuck? Where did
I think
it end
he
here?
He fucking hates us, bro. I think he actually hates us.
Oh no,
more
yeah. meds. I'm yeah. gonna be dead, guys. Just go with
I'm not gonna lie, he's carried us all night.
Yep, he has.
No, you're actually right. Night. He carried us all night, and all we do is talking total bullshit. And, and we're not even good in the game, you know, not even that.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yes, you are.
That's
gonna
crazy.
Die. We're gonna die with you.
Yeah, just throw me.
I'm sorry. Maybe try to invite Mr. Shittenpicken, okay? Maybe he can win for you or revive you. Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, fuck that guy.
Woo!
Which guy?
Mr. Shittenpicken.
Come on, don't offend him. He's a serious dude.
He's a serious dude.
Uh-huh. And you know what?
Mm-hmm, yep.
You know what?
When he stops.
Mr. Shittenpicken at least doesn't measure his, like, I don't know, hot dogs in foreskins.
We know? Oh.
Like I told you before, who are you to judge us? If we want to measure foreskins, we fucking will. Do you know what I'm really scared of now? Is if, like, Jonas or Jeremy or anybody from like Germany watching this, and they're gonna go back to their friends going, oh my god, British people measuring foreskins.
Yeah.
That would be so hilarious, trust me, that would be the best thing ever.
And they're gonna go around on the server like, oh my god, don't trust these guys. They measure their foreskins.
Bro, imagine. Somebody, you know, would watch it, right? And like you said, would take it serious, right? And it would actually, like, pop off in the internet, like the biggest meme ever, and everybody would believe that you would actually do that.
All those British people. All those... By the way, us English aren't as bad as the Scottish. They measure in haggis.
Yeah, that's true.
Our scorpion, all Scottish people go, yeah, that's 5 haggises long.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Just half a foreskin? Yeah.
Yeah, we do foreskins. I feel like we're not good representatives of our own countries.
Bro, you have to be real there, okay? I'm probably you don't measure with feet and real fingers and foreskins right now, right? But once upon a time, you know, like in history, some dude, most likely somewhere in Great Britain, or however it was called back then, must have come up with that, you know? Oh, how am I gonna measure that? Oh, in my feet, you know, it's my feet, that's a good size, I'm gonna use that. That's how it is.
Yeah, but listen to this, right? That is very right what you're saying, because that actually did happen, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, boys and agreed with me.
Whose foot size did they make the national measurement on?
Most likely somebody.
Was it a size 7?
Quiet, guys.
I don't know. Most likely somebody unimportant, you know, like the king or so, whatever.
The king's monkey feet.
Yeah, most likely.
That's rough.
You know what I believe? Every diamond new king got actually like in charge, right? He most likely wanted his feet or his food actually to be the measurement unit, the new one, right? So everybody has to adopt and always like it's a different size or something,
right,
you know?
Wait. We're down to the final third and all in your mind is carrion. Let's give him some breathing room.
Nah, he's doing fine. He's doing good. Okay, he's not doing good.
Bro.
Oh, his bar should be doing good.
Oh, he's fucking... Yo, go on. Go on, bro.
I'm gonna give him blouse. Oh, yeah. You're gonna do it. Don't lose.
G.
Wow.
Also, ofunny, your input on don't lose was terrible input.
Why? you wanna say that I put pressure on him in the moment of weakness?
Yes, you did.
I'm so sorry for that. If I would only have nooned it earlier.
By the way. Second place when we all died ages ago as well. Right? We died ages ago.
You know what I believe? After this evening, right? After one evening of trying to carry us, all in your mind actually goes straight into burnout for at least 3 years.
Yeah, it's never, ever, ever going to join this party again. Ever.
No, never.
It's like, fuck you guys.
Did you like notice he stopped talking like 1 hour ago? He must be so exhausted.
He's so fed up of our shit.
Yeah.
I blame Scorpion.
I have no idea why he's still here. Yeah, Scorpion.
I blame Scorpion.
Wait, I agree with you.
Because you're the only other Scottish person here.
No, I agree with you. You know what?
Well.
That's called democracy, okay?
Yeah. Actually, no, we're not getting into that. The English are not picking on the Scottish again. It was all my fault, guys. Don't worry about it.
What do you mean? You're half Scottish.
We're not doing that. Right? It was all my fault. I'll take the blame. We are not getting into politics right now.
Boyson, what do you mean you're half Scottish? Stop denying it.
Well, yeah, I am.
But you are, really?
I lived in Scotland for 15 years, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I say.
It's only me and my brothers that are English. the whole of my family is Scottish.
Oh my god, this gives me so much information and so much potential to troll you in the future.
Hey, listen, you can't troll anybody being Austrian. I'm just sorry that you can't.
I can.
No, but you can't.
I can, I just did, and I will do it again.
You know what I'm saying though, don't you? You know that being Austrian gives you a huge disadvantage.
You know, this thing. You know, people have accused us for that like for so many decades. Yes.
Accused?
Yes.
Hold on. What?
Yeah. Okay, we go there. It's fine.
Right, yellow marker.
Yeah, yellow marker white marker for Scorpion, whatever color
I can
it is.
See it. There's yellow, there's blue, and there's me. Okay.
Good. Scorpion.
Yeah.
How's your mind doing?
It's finished.
Oh no! Why?
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna need at least 24 hours off after this stream.
Now I know how I feel every time the stream ends.
Crazy.
What's the time, by the way?
It's midnight over here.
Oh, we're midnight. Doing good. Yeah, we're so doing good. That's fine.
It's 1 a.m. for you, bro.
I have no idea who's watching me on TikTok, but I have one viewer who's like there for like at least like 2 hours already or 3 hours. I don't know how you could literally take my bullshit for more than 3 hours or 2 hours. I don't know how, literally.
The TikTok viewer needs to make themselves known.
Nah, I think it's just lurking. Most likely he fell asleep while his phone was lying next to him. That was the only reason.
To be fair, it's probably Bedrock.
Nah, he went off. He was my other viewer there.
Didn't Boro give you roses?
Yeah, but one viewer actually, like, you know, did decrease after Boro left, so I think that was Boro.
Yeah, I think that's a bit gay.
Wait, give me a second. Boom. 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 I'm doing good right now.
No, why are you lying?
I'm doing good.
Why are you lying though?
I'm doing good.
What? Why the fuck are you lying?
You have to focus, you have to imagine, and then you have to improvise it or something like that, I don't know.
Oh bro, I'm still out here with no health, no guns, nothing.
I stop it, I swear. Oh, I have the card. I have the card.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're in this, help me? Please.
Yeah, hello.
Hey!
I need guns, I need anything that you're willing to give right now.
Don't give him anything, he doesn't deserve it.
Yeah, just give me something. Hey, let's stop being racist.
It's not a racist thing, it's just a you thing.
It's a hate crime at this point, okay.
Well, since I don't live in Great Britain or Scotland or like England, I cannot like be arrested for that, because you know why? We don't have like such laws here.
Scotland nearly started singing Home of the Brave there. We were very close. Did you hear it when she's like, Scotland?
I can help you with that if you want to.
Whoa. Oh wait, actually, you need to fulfill a promise to me.
I know. I wanted to do it today, but I had no time to do it. But I will do it until tomorrow. Tomorrow we will have
You said when I join the stream, you would play God Save the King.
I said so. I can add it like in after this game. I could actually.
He did.
My God.
Because in the last stream I donated like £50.
Yeah, yeah, I have to do it now. I gotta add it after the game, okay? I promise that.
Yeah, it's alright. You don't need to add it right now. Not when we're outnumbered.
But
do it when we're outnumbered.
But this time I'm promising. You know, I mean the promise. Okay, it's not like my usual promise. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, your bullshit promise.
Yeah.
Right, I am struggling here, guys.
This is not one of those promises where I cross my fingers into the webcam and hope that nobody watching my stream.
Poison? Do I guess?
Yo, I want anything you're given right now.
Is that jumper?
I don't even know how to get in.
One level above you? Above.
Yeah, I can't get into the. There we go.
Yeah.
Right.
Hungry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Again, bro. Yeah. Bro, see a doctor.
I only had one burger. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Okay, let's go.
Well, ofunny.
I'm a big guy. I need it.
How tall are you, ofunny?
I don't know. I don't know how many foreskins. I can only tell you like centimeters. Okay, you know what? I Google it now. Chill, I Google it, okay?
How many foreskins tall am I?
I am 70 inches 86. If that's correct, I have no idea.
He fucking wishes. Alright, Mr. fucking
Giganto. What? 180? Like 70 inches is gigantic? What? Really? No.
Bloody, how tall are you in centimeters?
180. 180.
Total. So you're like 6 foot. So you're just like 6 foot then?
Yeah. 6 foot.
Yeah,
6 foot something.
Oh, bro, I did that out of just maths. Quick maths.
No, hold on, listen, I'm going to ask Vlad, I'm going to talk to the mic. Vladdy, how tall are you in centimetres?
183 or 185?
183, okay, Vlad said it's 183.
Wait, hold on, Vlad?
He's 6 foot tall, Vlad.
Right, so Vlad's Russian, right?
Speak Russian. Po-rusky.
Я могу говорить по-русски, да.
Да.
Oh my god, that man is terrifying.
So, yeah, hey, you should love this. Okay, so he's 183 centimeters.
So he's 6 foot. Wait, he's 6 foot two, right? He's 6 foot two.
I don't know. 6 foot two. He doesn't know. Feet in
force.
Do I sound right though?
Yeah, I think he's less. I think he's 180.
Okay. Scorpion boys and boys and one thing, okay?
Yeah.
After we choked around about foreskins, fingers and noses, right? Yeah. Having that many problems with getting the size of a dude is not doing you any favor. I'm not lying.
Oh, funny, this is where you get cancelled, bro. Talk about foreskins and shit.
No, I won't.
This way you fucking get cancelled. Yeah,
I won't, that's fine.
He's like, listen, our funny's defense will be, this is not the worst an Austrian has done.
No, my defense would be the Chewbacca defense. You ever heard about Chewbacca defense?
What the?
Google it. That's what I will do.
Purple sniper.
Anyone who's watching, Google Chewbacca defense after my stream. That's exactly.
I did this.
What?
Sorry, I found some of that slurpy slurp. I need it.
You know what? If I gonna get cancelled for that, it was worth it, okay? I totally stand behind it.
It was worth it.
Yes, it was worth it.
Just to say...
Somebody's sniping me, I have no idea from where.
No, somebody's sniping you.
Yeah, but I have no idea where it was coming from. They were not
German.
It's still, but they were not really good with it. Somebody sniped me from somewhere, I have no idea where exactly.
Ooh. Oh.
Wah. Wagaga. By the way, what are the briefings like? What are they doing? Like, I don't get that. Who am I asking?
I don't know what you're asking, bro.
Yeah, thought so. Yeah, Scorpion thought so as well.
I knew you were asking something, but I don't know what you were asking about.
About briefings.
You confused me.
Yeah, thought so. It's fine. I'm never gonna ask you again. It's fine.
Oh, engagement, shots fired over here.
Oh, you know, my back is itching right now, but it's at a spot where I cannot reach. What should I do?
Rub it back against your
I stole a crown. There's another crown. No, it's not another crown.
Right, hold on. I want this.
Thought so.
Oh, wait, hold on. No. Wait, you took that one, you bastard.
No.
I would never take
anything that you want.
You liar.
I would never.
That's all Germans do to us British.
I would never take anything you want.
Uh huh.
And as you know, I'm also not German, so.
Well, yeah. German, Austrian, same thing, isn't it?
Yeah, potato, well, potato.
That's
yeah,
that, potato, that's getting potato. You cancelled. I promise you that.
It definitely is. Because do you know what? It's the same insult as saying, like, English is the same as Scottish.
Yeah.
That's exactly what they're saying.
Scotland? Is that inside England?
When I was living in Scotland, I had my English friends telling me if it was near London.
Yeah.
They were like, oh, are you near London? And I'm like, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Wait, hold on.
No.
Stop hitting
no.
me. Let me jump in.
Don't let him jump in. He's not
Stop
deserving it.
It. Stop it. Stop.
Right.
Stinger.
First person to kill ofunny, I will donate a tenner to.
You know that there's no friendly fire, and most likely nobody who's watching right now is playing the game, so...
Yeah, it's like charming.
Friendly fire.
Friendly fire? It's friendly fire. It's not there, I'm sorry for you.
Oh, Batman!
I can't just, like, imagine how much it must bother you right now that you cannot shoot me. I wish you would do it. Oh, no, I think you wish you could do it. That's what I wanted to say.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sad is not possible. So sad. Unbelievable.
I know, right?
Yeah. And after your big lose before in this racing game as well, I think you would deserve it.
My loss.
Yeah, your big loser move there.
Oh, right. Is that how it is?
Uh-huh. Scorpion is my witness.
The master manipulator.
I would identify myself more like a master lighter, you know, like gas.
Do you know what?
Gas
do you know
lighter.
The second, do you know the second you make that umph rank available, I'm going to give it to you.
Oh, I gotta accept myself from it.
You can't do that.
Of course I do that.
No, you can't do that, bro.
Batman, get
there. Funny being exempted.
Here. Where, little rascal?
Where?
Here. Yes.
Where?
Here. Oh my god, here.
But he's dead.
What is wrong with you?
Yeah, but he's dead. He's doing no harm. And
no,
you,
he's
I don't
not.
Know.
He's crawling. He's dead now. Oh, thank you.
Thanks to All In Your Mind, this man is carried us like we're just dead weight.
Uh-huh.
We are dead weight to this man.
No, I think we're more than that.
Whoa! Oh!
Look at that.
There's a cliff!
Time to dance. Thank you.
I nearly died because I jumped off a cliff.
By the way, I'm shooting somebody, I would need some help, that would be cool.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we stayed with the team, bro.
Nobody help.
Yeah.
Nobody can't help him.
Did I hear some kind of like criticism right now?
Yeah, you did.
I'm not totally certain about that, you know.
Nobody help him. Look what happened to the last
one. Oh,
time.
I can do it alone. And I did so.
People.
I just did. There's a crown, by the way. You know what? I gonna pick it up. Because, you know, nobody wants to help me anyway, you know, so... Scorpion, there's a crown. You want it?
Yeah, of course I
then
want
take
it.
Then, take it, it's here.
Oh my god, it's a
do it fast.
Like, I'm going as fast as I can.
Do faster.
Go back, man.
I know, I'm after him.
Step away from my
bro, this airbender is doing my fucking head in.
Might be a bit annoying, but it's handleable. Oh my god, I cannot talk today. What's wrong with me?
Okay. You're drinking my wine. Is that who drank the last?
I think
wine?
that's how it. Oh, it's
Scorpion is like who's drinking my wine?
My wine disappeared very.
It's disappearing.
Fast.
Who did it? Who did it?
Maybe my burger also was like poisonous or whatever. I don't know.
Thank you.
Where did this dude went, actually? Didn't you pick up the crown yet, Scorpion? What the hell is wrong with you?
Yeah, I've got it.
He's behind me!
There's another one here.
Oh, ofunny is down.
Yeah, I told you, thank you. That's not a crown.
Oh, God.
I'm coming up. Ofunny, am I about to get trapped?
No, there's nobody else. Trust me, it's a crown for you. But you have to hurry.
Right, see if I get fucking sniped now.
No, you won't. Trust me. I'm a trustworthy person, trust me. That's what I said.
No, you're not. I'm
the most trustworthy person in history.
Oh, you've got him, okay.
And there's a crown. As I promised you.
A funny, what, a med kit or a banana?
I already have a med kit. I would need shield.
I don't have that, no.
Thought so.
I'm not a magician.
So you want to say you cannot do any tricks for my prostate body?
No, should not.
Really?
I should make a bottle of wine disappear. That's
well, that's already something. That's an enemy.
But I did that a few weekends.
I fucking hate it when that happens.
What, your wine disappears?
Oh, aye.
Yeah, I don't know how that happens.
That was really Scottish, I mean, that's weird.
It was a bit, oh, hello. Oh, firebender. Scheiße!
Got that motherfucker!
I can't. It's over here!
Yeah, I know.
That's rascal. I can't hit him, he does that firebending.
I can't get up.
You mean airbending?
Yeah, that's what he said. Firebending.
Where is it? Somebody put in a direction.
Behind me, just follow me, in front of me. Got him! Yeah, that's how we do it here.
Well
done. Ooh,
yeah,
baby. I'm fire. He tried to actually pick up his stupid body. I have a good feeling about this game. I think we're gonna win that.
Yeah, you think so?
No, you just fucking said it, didn't you? You have to go and fucking say it.
Ask Corbin. Whenever I say we win the game, we're gonna win it, actually.
But you know, sometimes we do, but not that often.
All the time.
Oh, why am I being shot at?
Because of poison.
Because it's what the fuck is your problem? Why am I getting more? I'm getting shot at. Somebody help. Behind.
No.
Game coming.
Oh, fuck!
Where?
Oh, I didn't foresee the circle. I didn't foresee it. Shit.
Didn't foresee it or foreskin it?
You guys are gonna die, bro. You need to hurry up.
Foreskin it, obviously.
So,
that's how we met. I literally waited on you because you said there is somebody, but there's nobody, and now I'm gonna die because of you. Hate you guys.
Right, don't blame your shortcomings on me, brother. That's
not happening. I know.
I know what I know. I'm on 70% health. 7. 2%.
I know what I know.
I'm dead. But I'm in.
Served.
Can somebody revive?
Enemies here in the bunker. Don't go there.
Maybe.
Scorpion, you're closest to me.
Yeah.
I can't.
Yeah,
I have to get health first.
I'm here. Do you have meds?
Yes, no, I have nothing. I'm
have
searching some.
Meds.
They're coming. Okay, they're coming. Med
kit. You have to get away there.
Right, I need to get behind the rock or something. I need to get behind the rock. Right, help.
That's close, that's too close. I don't like it. I have to get something to heal myself.
My mouse is acting weird again.
It's not the time to blame your mouse now.
The mouse doesn't work or funny.
It's not the time for it.
It's my fault! Reload.
I got him! I fucking got him! How did I do that?
Woo!
Did we win? Yes!
I told you! You didn't listen! I told you we're gonna win now!
I got a kill!
Woo! All of this is still alive! What? Come on then!
I get a kill at the very end! Whoa!
Wait! Bro, I did well good on that one!
I got 25 kills, bro. Mm-hmm.
Didn't I tell you?
25 kills?
Mm-hmm. I told you we're gonna win that!
Mate, I've got about three, maybe four kills. Not.
You got two.
I don't even know if I got that many.
Is it lobby or
anything? Yeah. Can we go into lobby? Because I need toilet.
Yeah, I do that as well.
Obviously, a different toilet.
I need to go potty.
Hmm.
Right. Okay, 1 second. The mouse isn't working. Hold on. Laddie, where are you going? Laddie! I need to go to the toilet! Honest,
Well, that was the creepiest thing I think I've ever heard ofunny say.
You mean my Duke Nukem quotes? I can't do it again, wait. Oh, that's better.
No, no, you should stop.
Oh, what about this one? What are you waiting for? Christmas?
Bro, do you know that is the first victory royale I've ever had?
Really?
Yeah, really, really.
Look, we lost somebody. I think he's fed
all
up.
All in your mind is gone. He's left us.
Yes.
Oh no! I'm
in the
run. I'm just going back.
Were we that bad? I thought we performed really well on that last game.
I think he just wanted to win one game and now he just doesn't want to kill the wipe, you know? So he knows that he most likely gonna lose the next one with us.
Bro, I am just gassed that it wasn't me that let the team down. I'm gassed. I felt I was sick.
Okay, also, squad or trio?
Because I kept the crown as well, by the way. So once I stole that crown, I kept it.
Anyhow, guys, I think I will do a last game if you then need a break. And then I will be actually on tomorrow again, and then I think we're gonna play a different game. I have to figure out which one. Maybe we're gonna play the horror game eventually.
Yeah, we need a horror game tomorrow, bro.
That would be amazing. Yes, and on Sunday.
Yeah. There's nothing better than fucking hearing people squeal from their arseholes.
Can you actually play Boys, and can you actually play like this what was the name of it?
The game I sent you?
Yeah, this Phasmophobia.
No, I can't play it, bro. It's on PlayStation till August.
Oh.
I know, I'm sorry, man. I'd love to play. I actually would love to play that with you as well.
Scorpion.
But I don't have PC.
Yeah.
Does your heart condition that you told me about, right? Allow you to play a horror game?
No.
No. Oh my god.
It does.
I'm on Ramipril. I'm not allowed. No. I'm on Ramipril. I'm not allowed.
So I have to play this horror game alone now, really? Everybody's letting me down?
Right, I'll consider playing. No. Wait, I saw you last week. And then there was this big scary doll with weird teeth. No. I'm not doing that. I can't handle that. No.
Scorpion, I know you, Scorpion. Listen, Scorpion, right? I'm gonna send you the link of the game later, so you can look at it, right? Reconsider your choices, right? And then you can like evaluate if you may or may not, you know, can play the game with me.
Cool.
And I would accept any answer except of no.
That sounds fair to me.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, my
mouse
isn't working again. Okay, I'll think about it.
No.
Think about it.
No. None of that. Just say yeah. Life's too short to be thinking about shit.
Think about it.
Please don't die in my stream. I cannot handle the backslash.
Backlash,
yeah, sorry.
Also, yeah.
I told you, I kind of talk today. Today is something wrong with me.
Let us not forget how funny just said facts. Backslash,
he's thinking
about horror movies now, Backslash.
Stuff happens. Completely unintentional.
Are you playing Saturday evening, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, and Sunday, but Sunday is Minecraft day.
Minecraft! I know for a fact you're gonna future map builds in Minecraft.
I really have to work on a concept for the stream, like to today and tomorrow, because really I have to do something there.
Did you figure out on how you can get yourself online without people noticing?
No, but I will.
Because that shit will be funny.
Worst case, I would have to buy another Minecraft edition and actually get myself like some alias or what, I don't know.
Yeah.
Scorpion, you're ready, by the way.
Yeah, no, I've got. I need to do the mouse thing. Hold on.
You got a pink mouse issue?
No, I really do actually.
Like a pink guy.
Guys, wait, listen. No, you're in a squad game. Squad, not trio. I'm not doing squad games.
Oh,
trio.
God.
We're gonna get a loser.
Yeah, oh, funny. You need to change that.
No, she's lobby leader. It's not my problem, you know.
Oh, yeah.
She's complaining about things she could solve her own.
That's a you issue. That is a you issue.
When was I made lobby leader? Why would you make a tipsy Scottish woman lobby leader? That's just crazy.
You know, all day long people are complaining about equality and like woman power stuff, you know. So I thought, why not giving you the leadership, you know?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. And also I'm too lazy to do like decisions here, so that's fine.
Speak.
I'd rather not at this point. I would like to invoke my right to silence.
Okay. You invoke for me. Okay.
Okay. Do you even still have this right in Great Britain? I thought you lost it or so. I don't know.
I don't know. We've lost a lot of our rights, especially Scotland. No freedom to speak, think, call a man in their dress, can't do that anymore. Okay, right, next game. Ready? Right,
yeah,
okay.
I'm ready.
Am I ready?
I'm ready.
My button doesn't work.
I'm ready. I've already told you, Scorpion, that I'm ready.
Yes,
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Ready. Yeah.
Are we ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Right.
Ready.
Weird
lines. Where is poison?
Wait, we're going over here. Where are we going? Quick. Where
yeah, to the purple marker.
Do that again. There is no purple marker.
Scorpion, I swear by.
Stop it. Isis?
No, I swear by Isis the things below my bands, okay, that there is a purple marker.
He's the game channel, okay, he's the game channel.
Is he?
Let's go, yeah.
Okay, then go there.
Hello, game channel.
I just swapped back.
There we go. Oh, you're kidding.
Yeah, Hi, that's channel. How it is. I don't want to.
No.
What the hell?
You're in game channel, poison.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
No, I was
no,
kicked.
No, you
were. I was talking for ages then. I was like, wait, what?
Really?
Hello? Yeah, I was talking for ages thinking that everyone could hear me.
No, we didn't know. Then I noticed because I'm, you know, alert.
There's something very, very sinister about your voice there, though. Oh, I didn't.
My voice?
Yeah.
No, because I'm Scottish.
Bro, I swear my monitor is just going crazy right now. It's blinking all over the place.
Okay.
Well, here come the excuses.
No, it just does it sometimes because it's stupid ultra contrast mode or whatever that is.
Scheiser.
But I have no idea why it does it now.
Mega Scheiser.
Uber Scheiser.
He knows.
This literally is giving me seizures or whatever.
Oh my god.
You have seizures, okay.
What?
Nothing. Oh, thank you.
Hey, do you guys want to know an interesting fact?
Maybe.
I might die here.
Yes, that's actually, I would sign that, yeah.
Huh? Yeah. I think I'm gonna die here because I have jack shit. I don't even have a single gun. I don't even. I have nothing, and there's people shooting at me.
But both of you would help your old friend ofunny if he would die right now when he would fight Ares, right?
Nope.
Yeah, sure.
Of course you would, because you're good friends, right? You would never let me die here.
Well, I
would most certainly let you die.
No, you're good people. You would never do that.
Which makes you think I'm a good person. I still haven't got a gun! Everywhere's looted!
Come on, you cannot let your old friend ofunny die over here, not help him.
Oh my god, I've just jumped into a waterfall. Okay, well, I am in big trouble.
How are you getting in trouble by not having any enemy encountering you? I don't get that.
Well, because I'm a bit of a dickhead, mate.
I think your controller is just like really broken.
No, it's not my controller. I would love to blame my controller, it's just me.
Yeah.
I still don't even have.
If I were you, I would blame my controller all day long.
No! Fuck you. Fuck you, you little bitch. He's actually in a fucking corner.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna fight Aris alone, okay? It's fine for you. Great.
That was such a bitch way to die.
Oh my goodness, I'm so noob.
Oh my god, you died to bots.
Yeah, I did. Scorpion, can you revive me, please?
Yeah, well,
with sugar on top.
Okay.
With sugar on top. Please.
What are shooting at me?
They're shooting me!
They missed. Okay.
Good. Thank you. You're the best.
I know.
Way better than poison.
Hey,
well,
fuck you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, my God. For God's sake, stand still.
Headshot. Oh no, he's coming, I can sense it. Oh yeah, there he is.
I'm not one of them. I'm scared.
Oh shit.
Oh, shelter!
I have to heal myself really quick, I'm back in a second.
Ah! Stand still!
Oh, funny, it's coming!
You rascal?
You know what's crazy right now?
Uh-huh, what?
One of you are trying to get my reboot god.
We're gonna do it soon.
How far away?
Did you fight? Did you kill him already? Where is he?
Oh,
Scorpion's nearly dead.
I'm nearly dead.
Oh, there he is.
Damn, she's gonna die.
I also die. I have to reboot myself now. Heal myself.
Oh, but again.
1 second, sir. Fun is coming. But Fanny has no ammunition anymore. There we go. Full metal push. There's okay, now we get his card.
Yes.
And some shield for you, actually.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Just follow me, please. I cannot stand still.
Okay. Oh.
There is a joke there I refuse to tell.
What, about his blood jazz? I don't know.
Yeah.
Get on.
Do you know what? Scorpion, I'm actually uncomfortable about how little time.
Oh, no.
Yeah, no.
Get on.
Yes.
And yet you still know what kind of joke I'm going to make.
Get on, please.
Get on the bike.
She's
popping the gun so bad.
Fuck it out.
It wasn't me. It was the guns.
Right, well, you've got 50 seconds to get back on.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I can do it, because Corbin was like...
No problem.
...chilling behind the motorbike for an hour.
Yeah, she was like, oh, let me check that gun out.
No, it wasn't me! Of course you did that,
I just saw that!
It wasn't me!
You're on stream! We can clip it!
That wasn't my intention. That wasn't my intention.
Where is it? It's below! How should I go there?
Is it below?
Yeah, I'm not sure where it is. I'm gonna die now.
20 seconds.
I have no idea where it is.
15 seconds.
Did you fall?
Yeah, because I don't know where the car is. I try to get down.
All right, well, GG, guys. There's no way you're getting it.
Little funny.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Boyson, but I have no idea where the card was.
You didn't say anything. You lot suck.
You literally didn't say where it was. You know what? You were not quite helpful.
It's literally marked on the map. What do you want me to say?
But I don't see like what level it is. You know, like below, above.
Right, just get to safety, bro. Just get to safety.
Of course, it's Corbin are gonna die again because I have no healing.
I've got a banana.
Yeah.
Just follow me, please, Scorpion, and reboot me. It would be really nice.
Oh, wait.
Oh, come on.
Scorpion.
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, see how easy that was, Ofunny. That's all you needed to do.
Well, the bunker's open. Well, where's the bunker?
We're not going there because there's an enemy team there.
No, I'm going to the bunker.
Okay, we can go there, but we most likely gonna fight.
You lot need to regroup.
I have no healing, Scorpion. Not sure if I can do it, to be honest with you.
None. Oh, okay.
Do you have anything to heal me?
No, I've got zero. Let's
okay,
go,
then I cannot go to the bunker because I would die, literally.
Let's go to the wee house.
Poison, I did my best, okay? Wasn't enough.
Yeah.
I really tried.
I'm just gonna call it right now. Racist.
Oh, that's the card you wanna play.
Ofunny, it's a banana.
Where? I would love to.
Down here.
I never took you for a racist, Ofunny, but today I see.
Oh, that's more. Come here.
Oh.
Don't have all die.
Oh,
I don't have all day.
No, just go beside me. I'm lost.
No, I'm here, just behind you. My goodness.
Oh, is that you? Oh,
no, I think you're just playing totally innocent and like clueless.
No, okay.
Because you want to loot.
Look at Phil health.
I think she just wants to loot. That's what she's doing all the time.
Oh yeah, 100%.
She's pretending, to be clueless.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Scorpion, I'm watching you right now. I'm watching.
Trust me, I'm totally clueless. What does that do?
You're not gonna let her pull that clueless card, are you?
Yeah, the dumb blonde card.
You're not playing that dumb blonde card. That's not happening. Not today.
I got a min for poison this time. Not because I feel bad or guilty, just because I think I can.
We've got a long way to go.
Scorpio, you need to move fast.
I'm moving. Oh my god, everybody's ecstatic. Look, I'm moving fast.
I mean...
Uh-huh.
Debatable.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You're doing a lot of moves really fast, but I don't think you're getting forward very fast.
I'm going fast.
Scorpion, I believe in you. Just hide somewhere and don't die.
Oh, goodness.
Just hide somewhere and don't die.
Exactly.
Of the day, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Do you know, I just realized I've not had any dinner today.
Yeah, now you know how I felt earlier. Where you were making jokes about my hunger, you know?
Yeah, but Ofunny, you're always hungry.
So?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. We're waiting.
Oh, thank you.
Don't have all day, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's get out.
Going the wrong way. Going the wrong way.
It's fine. I know why.
Damn, Scorpion knee sliding like that with no knee pads. Kind of.
first time.
Scorpion, come here. Where you go? Don't go there, Scorpion.
Oh. Where am I going?
To me. My goodness, what are you doing there? Come here. Come here. Fast.
I don't know what way you wanted me to take that scorpion, but I took it the worst way possible.
Yeah, I thought some of that laugh. Yeah, I thought some.
That's hilarious.
Oh, I'm getting in again. Don't go get out, okay? I just want to get the medikit.
I'm not going to get out. Oh, look, now get out. No,
good.
Oh, Jesus.
God, what are you doing?
Oh, it's coming. Okay. Oh,
that's
like
how we
gun.
Play this game.
I don't like my gun. I bought a new gun.
Not now.
Why not?
Not the right time. I know you're not satisfied right now, but that's how it is.
I'm never satisfied? Okay.
That's a different story.
So that is, that's for the... well, this is the midnight version, but it's a midnight version right now.
Okay. I should not be a part of this conversation. It's hilarious. Everything you two say is an innuendo.
Okay, Scorpion.
Yes,
go down. Go down in this bunker. Loot it as fast as possible and then get out, because we have to get away in 1 minute. In literally 1 minute, okay? Because the enemies are coming.
So somebody down. Oh shit. Ooh!
No, but do it now.
Here?
And do it fast. And do it slow and
how did you miss the hole?
I don't want to get down.
Yeah, that's what she said,
Diana. Just do it quick, okay?
What am I doing?
Wrong hole.
Yeah, no, I do have a problem with Yeah, this
thing. Okay, you got what you want? Oh, we have to move now. We have to move.
Oh, yeah, that gun's better. Okay. Where are you? Oh, hello. That's not a bike. Okay.
Good.
Okay, let's go.
Follow me if
let's
you want to live.
Go in the right direction. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Talk to the hand because the face ain't listening.
Wow. The 80s just called, they want their job
back. It might be surprising for you, Scorpion, right? It might be also a bit shocking, but this game, I don't feel as good as I felt last game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this kicks out.
Take it out and get in this car.
Scorpion.
Yeah.
How have you got zero kills?
I don't know. So I'm obviously the best player.
It's down 13 people and you've got zero kills.
If I were you, Scorpion, I would say it's trigger discipline.
You would say what?
If I were you, I would say it's called trigger discipline.
Listen, funny, you're not doing any better, bro. You've got zero kills too.
It's called trigger discipline.
You both are in the top 13 and not one of you have got a kill.
But he's got two kills, doesn't he?
No.
There's a buff for you, you can take it now or never.
Yeah, I'm taking it. Give me your
take
boss.
It now or hold your beast forever.
Jesus. Where is the flipping
I'm waking here and honking to make more pressure.
Come here.
Honk.
Come, bot.
We have no time, Scorpion. It's really. Oh my goodness, Scorpion,
Jesus
really. Oh, Scorpion, honk.
I'm here.
Let's go.
I ain't gonna say shit to that.
You're on the way to get killed. Ah, rah.
No. That,
let me see where I gonna go now. I'm not sure where I gonna go.
Are you gonna go there?
Yeah, for now.
Onto a fence.
There are still too many people left. I want them to shoot each other, and for some reason they don't do it. They're all hiding somewhere. I hate it. You know, I would. Oh no. No, 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 no. Bot. Not good. I don't like that. I think we're doing great, Scorpion. I have a feeling.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Yes.
That optimism isn't shared.
I think we're doing great. I mean, I do great, and you also do kind of great.
Oh, scheiße!
Okay, we're not doing that great. I didn't do great at all.
GG, guys. GG.
Behind the car. Oh.
Oh, that person. Oh, no!
I mean, you tried. It's good.
Oh, come on. There was too many people. I can't. Oh, God.
What was that feeling, Funny? You said you were feeling great, right?
No, I said we're doing good. I didn't say I feel gonna win. Yes. But anyhow, I think I'm gonna call it a day right now, and I will be streaming tomorrow again, and now I'm gonna eat the rest of my burgers, and then I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay, what time tomorrow, do you think?
Make it as late.
Yeah, don't make it late.
What would be a good time, okay? I'm listening to you.
I'm not an expert, but like 6 or 7 p.m. Like
that's what I was about to say. 6 or 7, yeah, that's a better time.
6 or 7. I know a lot of streamers who go live at that time with the weekend.
Yeah, but then I have to go back. Then I have to go to bed right now because, like, literally, that's like early, okay? So I hardly have been up, like, I will be up, like, I don't know, tomorrow at the time.
Okay.
Don't you? Today's not a good day.
Yeah,
let's
change things.
Yeah.
Okay, before I go, I'm gonna look at my battle pass, okay? And I'm gonna see what I can claim.
Oh, I'm gonna look at my battle pass.
Oh, you've got the battle pass?
I don't have the battle pass.
Not me neither.
Hmm.
It's for losers.
Really?
Yeah, I don't have it.
Scorpion.
I've got the battle pass in ages.
Yeah. Scorpion, you have enough V-Bucks to get the battle pass. Why are you even like...
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I have enough V-Bucks. I can have two battle passes if I choose to. No, I don't like the skins. It looks rubbish.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. No, really, I'm not impressed with the skin. I like the Medusa skin, but that's about it. Nothing else.
That's kind of cool.
Impressive. Mm.
No, I don't buy levels. Why would I buy levels? I'm not that...
Yeah, don't do that.
That needy. Okay, that's it. I could claim one page. Wow.
Oh.
Okay.
I ain't gonna jack shit.
In this case, I will call it a night. And.
Okay.
Well, as usual, thank you guys and girls and other genders in the world for watching. Hopefully, see you tonight or this afternoon. I'm not sure when I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna announce that. And.
Yeah. Earlier.
Mm-hmm. Also, Scorpion and Boyson, thank you for joining me today.
Oh, thanks for inviting
us. Not a problem, my man, not a problem.
And well, yeah, that's about it. So, you're awesome as usual. Thanks for watching. See you guys. And well, where's my scene? There it is.
Take care, guys. Take care.